everybody. Welcome to Drew in the Moment. We are live here from Universal Studios, Islands of Adventure.
Hi, we're having some difficulties.
We're having some difficulties today.
We are trying to figure out the screen.
Yeah, we're trying to figure out the screen. Bear with us. While she does that, I will say hi to everybody coming in. Mickey Stein, Ariel Barbosa, welcome in. Stephanie Kramer, Andromeda Shun, Holly and Sandiva, Haunted Hitchhiker, what's going on? James Wilkinson, the Sugar Cookie. Debbie Thennert, welcome in. Dr. Dragon, Richie T, Tink Disney, Christina Loud. Hello, hello, everybody. We actually got here on time, believe it or not. And then we've just had a few issues. So please bear with us.
So, guys, I'm going to have you pause again for a minute.
Well, we're going to have you guys pause.
We're going to try.
A second. What's up, lucky dude? Jamesy, welcome in.
So the screen is smaller.
The screen's smaller. So we don't want that to happen.
See if it's here, though. Maybe I don't have to put you guys in pause just for a second.
Yeah, just give us 1 second, guys. Disney Bowen, welcome in. Jill, welcome in. It's just, you know, it's one of those days. It's one of those days. But we're going to get this thing situated one way or another and bring you guys some awesome, awesome ambiance here at Islands of Adventure. And if you are new to our channel, welcome in. We hope you have a good time. And all of our friends watching on the replay, you are here in spirit, as always. Andy Powers, hello, hello.
All right, guys. So we'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Hold on. I hope we're back, guys. I hope everything is sorted out. Waiting for my chat phone to potentially catch back up to the chaos that's been this live stream so far. How's everybody doing? I hope you guys are doing great. Welcome in. Welcome in. Sorry about all the snafu going on, everybody. That was fun. That was fun. Back and we're clear. All right. Welcome in, everybody. Thanks for joining. Sorry. Really, we're sorry about that. That was, it's just one of those days, but we're not going to allow that to affect how we run this stream. So, what's up, Power Mad Lods, Cooper, Kaylee, Maine? Welcome in, everybody. Welcome to Universal Islands of Adventure. Welcome in, welcome in. Riding the teacups, what's happening? Sierra C77, Open Plumbing, Alyssa, Rodrigo Ferreo, hello. 70 Kramer, Haunted Hitchhiker.
Hi, guys.
Animal Names Therapy, Mike Beachman.
Oh, my goodness.
And I saw somebody coming in that it's, I guess they got a free ticket. Let's see. Shelby Sprinkles Disney, if you are here, congratulations. That is super cool. Super cool. Yeah, but man, I'm telling you, it's been that type of stream
guys,
so far.
I was happy there's anybody.
It's a hot one. It's 100 degrees on the ride here.
Also, we try and get...
There we go. I think we good? We good? Okay. Shirley Brewer, hello. Casey Wilson.
Yeah, just give us a guy who is like the picture. Let us
yeah,
know
like, I think my phone is being silly.
My day got better.
It got better.
It is this
section, isn't it? All right, let's go over here. I was going to bring you guys over to that area, but here, let me get out of that.
We're good on my phone.
You're good on your phone. Okay.
It's going to be on your phone with Universal.
I tried, and it wouldn't let me. Let me try it again. Oh, there it is. Woo! That's a ride I will never go on, but Queen loves that ride.
I love it.
She loves that ride.
Yeah, guys, let us know if it is like glitching or if the picture is good.
Yeah, yeah, let us know
because
if it's...
we can tell on our phone because it glitched a little bit on our phones. Just because the connection.
Connection, we've realized lately over here in Islands of Adventure has been very bad. See that?
But mine's working.
No, I keep connecting. I'm trying to connect to Universal. Let me try it again. Hopefully that might have shit. Banana, bam, bam, bam.
Yeah,
this park, No, it's not like it whatsoever. Yeah, I know, it's crazy. So I don't even know if we're live right now, but we're just gonna keep going.
Good to see you again.
Hey, how you doing, man? Good to see you too. Hey, how are you guys?
Nice to meet you. How are you?
Good, how are you?
How you doing? What's happening?
Hey, how you doing, Dad? I'm also with Dad.
Yeah, nice to see you guys. Have fun at the park. You guys. You're gonna pick up quick?
Absolutely. Guys, stay hydrated.
I was just saying, I'm like, I'm not cut out for this.
I know. I was okay all week, but also today, I'm like, I'm done. Like, I'm done.
Well, we were driving here. I looked on the dash, and it was 100 degrees. And I'm like, we were trying to come later, so we'll be
you
like,
guys Floridians?
I'm originally from Maine, but we've been down here for about 4 years. So.
Okay.
Yeah, how about you guys?
We love Maine. We've been open for Maine for a
while. Saw progress. Nice
yeah,
to
exactly.
See you
yeah,
exactly.
Yep. All right, let's get out of this area right over here. Sorry guys, this is like chaos screen today.
Yeah, maybe we're gonna have to go.
We might have to go to the just regular
no,
Universal.
Yeah, we're sideways now.
Oh no, are we really? All right, hold on. What is happening today? This is absolute chaos.
Okay,
alright, I refreshed it. Guys, I don't know what is happening. It's the bad mojo in the air, and it's trying to penetrate our good nature and our goodwill that we're trying to spread. And I refuse. I refuse to give in.
Last night I was like chaining a couple settings. I think I pressed a couple wrong ones. They didn't put them back.
Definitely could have, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
But bam, yeah, we're gonna do the best we can with this. And if need be, we will do regular Universal.
Yes, yes.
If we'll Islands is gonna give us, yeah. What's up, Dan Stewart? Carlo and Kiko Adventures, hello, welcome in. Yeah, it's just, I think it's the heat, the settings maybe.
We'll be right back. But even though our phones have nothing to do with the...
Yeah, yeah, no, I know. I know. Okay, we're live now. And Billy, go ahead and tell me about it.
And now we're sideways again.
Oh, we're sideways. Okay, I'm gonna feel. I know why the sideways is going on. Let me do something, guys. Here.
It's crazy sideways time.
Oh my goodness.
This is just chaos. Hello, Pamela Ford. All right, everybody. After that insanity, hopefully we will stay connected. Welcome in 1956. Simon Green, hello. Julie Picks, welcome in. And we're back. Donovan Dorn, what's going on? Well, welcome in, dude. We've had the stream that doesn't want to stream today.
Oh my goodness.
My word. Yeah, Billy Glenn, tell me about it, man. Well, it's hard when you think you know you, like, I know Queen, like, was doing things, and she thought, like, oh, yeah, I got this. And then it's just, like, chaos pursues, because it didn't do what it was supposed to do.
Yeah, I'm not sure about the flipping camera, yeah.
Yeah, we don't know. We're going to see. What's up, Christopher Jameson, Chad Jackson, hello.
Hi, guys, welcome back.
Welcome back. Look at this.
You guys are the best.
They don't have it over in Disney, but they do have a gauntlet here, signed by Josh Brolin.
Look
for $1,800.
They have comic books here.
And they got comic books here. I've actually never looked at their comic books here. I'm gonna have to now.
Hi guys, welcome to the channel.
Yeah, welcome in. What's going on, Bill, in Connecticut?
Oh my God.
$1,800 for the Josh Brolin signed gauntlet, and $250 for this one, but it's not signed. And they do have some comics here. This is the new Fantastic Four, and I'm curious because I just really started getting into comics about 4 months ago, I think, roughly. I want to know if anybody else is into comics or if you guys have ever come into the store and bought a comic. Super cool. Reman. The Islands of Misadventure. Yeah, as you're telling me about it. Gabby Alfaro, what's going on? Hugs right back to Costa Rica. Disney Golfer, hello. Queen Bee. Oh, it was a struggle, guys. We're not going to lie. That was a struggle to get this thing back up and functioning. So we appreciate you guys being patient, honestly, and understanding. Look at these. That looks like a four-finger mug. Let me see. It's a tight four-finger, but it's not bad. Look at that. Look at that. $19. $19. That's pretty sweet. And a cool Spider-Man. Look at that. Who doesn't love Spider-Man? Come on now. Boston Steve, what's going on, buddy? Vicky D, Elfie Hawk. And I don't know the price. I'm guessing, let me see. They're like $4.99, $3.99,
okay, regular comic book
prices. So they didn't like charge you more because you're getting them in Universal.
So this resolution is not too often.
Okay.
You notice,
Yeah.
That's a better one, yeah. Right?
No, I think it's better. Oh yeah! Look at that. Captain America. That's my favorite Avenger, guys. What are we looking at? $25 for a Tervis. It's a Tervis brand.
A blanket and a towel.
What would you buy? The blanket or the towel?
The blanket.
The blessing. Some more. Oh, I like that sweatshirt. And I realize I don't own any Captain America shirts or anything, so at some point I'm gonna have to.
Ooh, what do you think about this? This is cool.
Well, I gotta see what the. It's a tight three finger, but
this is a big.
I might make it work. That is pretty sweet. I would love to have. Those in my house. Those are pretty sweet.
Oh, look, they have a teeny.
They got a teeny gauntlet.
Okay, we can afford that maybe.
It's not signed by Josh Brolin, though.
Oh, the other one is signed.
It is. $35.
There you go.
That's actually really cool.
It's a bank. Oh.
And you can put your nickels in there.
Oh, they're all banks. The Hulk.
Yeah. That's how we felt when we were trying to get the live stream back up.
And we did it.
We totally did it. We did it together as a team.
Look at the lounge fly.
Look at that. So this is the Falcon and the Winter Soldier.
Nice.
Andy Powers, hello. So nice to see you. Welcome
hey guys,
in.
Welcome back, Andy Powers. He was here every week. Oh my God, look, it's Stanley Lee.
Oh, what?
You can.
Stanley Barber. Okay. Oh, from Thor Ragnarok.
Oh, no way.
What?
Look, I have the lid. I don't know if you guys can see.
Yeah, you can't. I can't even really see it here.
And it's $385.
Not bad for Stanley.
Stanley, wow.
Breathtaking anger management issues.
Yeah. I love this store.
I do love this store. It's so comic booky.
Look at the mask.
Oh,
so shiny.
$265 for that. That's not bad. That really isn't too bad at all.
And you can get your press points.
They do have more lounge flies over there.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
You can point in this way.
Oh, look, I could totally, if I got this, I could totally look strong. Look at that.
Oh, my water. I found my water.
And she found her water. And it says no two shirts are exactly alike. Now, do they say that because they mess up? Like, I don't even really know what that means,
what,
really.
Way?
I guess they can't print them exactly the same. I don't know. Chunks Adventures, hello. Oh, Cabana Bay Beach Resort. That's awesome, man. Cabana, yeah, Cabana's very nice. Oh, so if you don't want the one that's signed by Josh Brolin, they have this one for $250. That's huge, man. That's pretty cool. That ain't bad at all.
Let's go.
I got Vicky interested, yes. Lounge flies. But this is such a cool shop, man. Oh, okay. That's pretty sweet, too.
I love this lounge. I love
it. That is a very cool lounge fly. If you're a Doctor Strange fan, Multiverse of Madness, that is sweet. What do you think? Would you rock that?
Oh, totally.
How much?
$82.
What does it say on the back? Okay, that's cool. All spacey light. Oh, what? Look at this thing. Oh, but see, this is the only. I just. How do you feel about that? It does. It feels like it's gonna rip off. It's gonna rip off.
It's cool though.
Flip. Ooh. Or if you didn't want that, you just, you know, you get your Mary Poppins bag, you pull out your
Mary Poppins, you all.
Mary Poppins, y'all.
Look at that.
Oh. Whoa. Like, that is sweet.
Like an ice cream though.
That's really what, you know what, those are what the bags look like after being out in this heat.
Oh, I thought it was glass again. No way. Look at how cool.
Oh, yeah. Queen loves Loki. Huge Loki fan. Coach N, welcome in. Poppy Magahi, welcome. Thank you guys for being here. And welcome in now. We had some issues earlier, and we sorted them out, we think. So you came in at the right time. And man, Ragnarok, $90 for that?
No way.
That's a good deal.
Is that a good price?
That's a very good price. $90.
That's a good price, right?
$60?
Wow. $60, yeah. That's a great price.
And Doctor Strange, you can't get a lot of them.
No. Yeah, no. That,
and Ragnarok, you can't as well.
That's usually like $100 to $200 from comic book stores.
Oh, yeah, you go to a comic book store? Yeah, that's easily $200.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You can sell it. Well, right. Sell it today and get
that's right. Yeah, yeah. Buy three of them. And this is a signed Jeff Goldblum for $625. That's pretty sweet. That is pretty sweet. Alan Buck, hello. Oh yeah, so this is $110. But I gotta say, that's some pretty good deals, man. I'd say they're wicked good bargains. Yep, you just get rid of all that glitter. You get rid of all that glitter and I'm in. Yes, Universal has some pretty cool and tie-dye. Like I said, you just get rid of the that glitter, man, and I'm in. That's yeah, Queen loves her Iron Man. Alice Wonderland, welcome in. Thank you for joining. John Self, hello. Oh, geez, look at this thing. Look at that. Is that, what is it? It's Danielle Nicole. I guess that's a fancy. That is pretty sweet. You would look awesome in that. You get your Loki, I'll get my Captain America. And we'll make it happen.
Look at these guys.
Boys. Girls and boys. I like that print.
Yeah, you need to get your lounge fly. Oh, look at that one too. They have
another one. My good, they have a lot.
This one, look.
Hey!
I know.
It's a cupcake Spider-Man little bag. It kind of reminds me of the hat that Chasing Dreams with Mike is wearing.
No, Cupcake Mike.
Cupcake Mike, excuse me. Cupcake Mike. Coleman, welcome in. And if you guys are just tuning in, we are here in Islands of Adventure, Universal Studios, Orlando. We are in the Marvel store. That's pretty cool.
Sorry, man.
Speak yourself.
It's very busy in this store. Okay. Now let's go out into the heat. Yep. So we can go back. You want to go back that way a little bit? We're going to make our way around, guys. We just, you guys kind of missed the other area that we weren't able to show you guys. So. But I hope everybody had a good Thursday today, because it's almost Friday.
Marvel, but Universal is still owning the comic books.
Comic book style, I guess.
They both own Marvel.
It has something to do with the Mississippi River, I guess. With Marvel, yeah, something with the Mississippi River. I'm not sure.
Yeah, right?
I swear, no. Jamie was telling me it's something to do with, like, on the one side of the Mississippi they're allowed to do something, but the other side they're not. I guess.
Wow.
And man, it's like rock and roll around here.
Ooh, it smells like pretzels.
50 minutes for Spider-Man, not bad. And if you are not familiar with Universal Studios Orlando streams, you're not really allowed to go on probably about 95% of their rides. You can't live stream them, you can't film them. So we do what we can, but it's all, yeah, Haunted Hitchhiker, it's all about the Mississippi, baby. Oh, there it is. Woo! Yeah. Yeah. You want to see if Spider-Man's hanging around. Bam, 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 bam. Hey, Amanda Orlove, welcome in. I'm not sure exactly how this stream's going to go. There's a possibility. Yeah. It's nice and cool in here, but it's, yeah, a lot of the same type of stuff for the most part. This is usually where you can meet Spider-Man, right over here. But it doesn't look like he is. He ain't out and about. But you can end up, if you are, you know, a Marvel fan, comic book fan, you know, superhero fan of any nature, you could end up spending a lot of money in these stores.
This is the one. What?
Oh, look at that. That's sweet tie-dye. Do, 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 do. Mandy Adams, welcome in. Craig Robotics, what's going on? Tiki Man fan, and you always care. Yeah, that's like an extra large size. It really is. It's extra large. But I did see some mugs over here. Oh, look at this glorious handle. This is a Stein. It's a Mickey Stein. Look at.
Oh wow. Oh. Four.
Look, you got Captain America inside of there. Oh man, that right there is a good mug. You got Wolverine, you got Mr. Fantastic, you got got Silver Surfer. You even got Daredevil. That is sweet.
How
much? $21.
That ain't bad.
$21. That's a bargain.
That's
a bargain.
You haven't seen any Doctor Strange figures. Have you anyone
in the trouble?
Oh, hi! Yeah. Only over the other store, man. Right. That was it. Yeah. Oh, look at that. I'm telling you, these things are dangerous to start collecting.
Oh, yeah.
Mike Towles, that's awesome, buddy. Thanks for being here, guys. Thank you all for being here. If you haven't yet, you do enjoy the stream, booping the like button is one of the easiest ways to help support our channel and the stream. Same with hitting that subscribe button if you're having a good time and you enjoy our channel. Surf Bum, what's up, buddy? Oh, sausage, pepper, and onions. You're making me hungry, man. That sounds so good. What did we have for lunch? We had a Lunchable. We had a Lunchable on the way here. Yeah, we had a Lunchable. Really fills the hole. Oh, Alan Buck. Yeah, man. Oh, no way. No way. But I will show you guys because it's fun. I don't think I get to show you guys because it started lagging over here. If you're just tuning in, we had a lot of issues in the beginning of the stream. Not to reiterate that, but we definitely earned this stream to happen. Queen V, thank goodness for her. She always makes the magic happen. All right, here we go. Oh my word. Oh my Lanta. Oh my goodness. Here they come. Oh my. Some brave souls right there. Those are some brave people, man. Woo! Yeah, if you get motion sickness by any means, I don't think that would work for you. That definitely would not work for you. JT Rednick, welcome in. 5 days. Oh, dude, good for you, man. That's awesome. Claudia Soares Machado, welcome in. Candy Ting 94, hello. Kevin Fisher, Amy Grant, welcome in. Seriously, thank you guys for being here today. Da-na-na. And I'm just curious, for those of you that have been to both, you know, Universal Studios parks here in Orlando, do you go with regular Universal Studios, or do you go with here Islands of Adventure that we're in right now? I'm curious. I want to know. This Queen, you said here, yeah?
Yeah.
This, yeah.
We were talking about who are like, you know, they're younger.
We're teeny boppers. We're teeny boppers. She would pick, yeah, she would pick this. I would go with more of like the movie vibe. The movie vibe. Over at regular Universal. I want to get a drink of water real quick.
You're gonna taste something new?
Yeah. So I'm gonna do a little 10 for Zen guys while we drink some water.
Sorry.
I was like, where are you going? Where are you going, lady? Give a little ambiance here. Island. Wow, okay. Islands. There's a lot of islands.
Yeah, because they have more like rides.
Yeah. See, I prefer studios just because it has more of the, it's got more of the, a studio vibe, you know?
Hey, Saki. Maggie Jones, hello.
Maggie Jones.
How you doing?
Welcome in. I hope you're staying cool over there in the UK. I know it has been a steamer. Grumpy, what's up, buddy? Welcome in.
So this is good news. Like, yeah. Right, it's showing up, right? Because it's like subconscious of the stream.
Yeah, it's fine. The stream is gonna do what it does, and we're gonna work with it.
Okay.
We're gonna stay hydrated today, guys, because it's very important.
I know, right?
That was cool.
Okay, I'm gonna say hi to everybody real quick before we get on our journey. Hi everybody, welcome to Universal Studios. We just figured we'd say hi. We haven't seen some of you that have come in. You haven't like shown our faces, even though that might be a good or bad thing, I don't know. Hey Dyclone, hello, welcome in. Welcome in, Mr. Steve Rogers. We were just looking at some Steve Rogers. We were looking at your merchandise over at the Marvel store, and some good merchandise.
The mug,
yes. I just wish it was more of that Stein handle. You know what I mean? But yeah, guys, welcome in.
Thank you guys for seeing
me. Yeah, stick it through.
It was a mess.
It was a mess. Yeah. No, but honestly, guys, hearts in the chat for this lovely lady right here. She does so much for this channel. There would not be a live stream probably going on right now if I was in charge.
These apps have so many little buttons to press. So
they do, and I only know how to press one button, and it's usually the wrong one. So, but yes, hearts in the chat for Queen Bee, who is the brains behind this operation. I love to make her blush. Are you blushing or is it just really hot out?
It is really hot.
All right, well, let's keep going. Let's go check out. You want to go over to Dr. Seuss or do you want to check anything over there?
No.
No, we're going to. Okay. Yeah. All right. Let's go over to Dr. Seuss and see what's happening over there. Uncle Orville, what's up, dude? Michael Walsh, hello. Welcome in. Jacob Farnsworth, welcome. And thank you guys for putting hearts. James Sisson, I know that guy. Welcome in, buddy. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Love that. I love that. I'm growing up. Welcome in. Thank you for being here with us.
Yes, Stephen Royer, you have to see a picture in the winter time with that jacket.
Yes.
Somebody
yeah, oh, a winter jacket, yes. Got to see that.
Can we see? Welcome, Ellie.
Well. Yeah, Darlene C, welcome in. WDW 1971, welcome in. Oh my goodness. This, just so you guys can understand how hot it is, look at these poor flowers.
Oh. Well, right now you can't.
No, you do not want, in the heat, what I have learned, you do not water your garden when it is super hot out because you will like burn the roots. Yep.
I used to work at a
garden center. I worked a lot of places.
I really have.
Jose Torres, welcome in. Thank you for being here. Woo! Miriam Mancini. Sorry guys, I'm trying to get caught up on chat and whatnot.
Oh, thank you guys for the card.
And she really does do an amazing job on this channel. She really does. I get the easy part because I just talk anyway. So, you know what? I want a real 10% here with some water elements. And I love Dr. Seuss. So here, guys, have a little 10% with a water element. Beautiful, gorgeous, Denver, gorgeous. Ninja Glenn, what's going on? Welcome in.
Did we open the car?
They did, the Carasusel. I don't remember.
We should go.
You wanna go? I think we can go. I think that's one that's okay to go on. I love the Dr. Seuss area. Some people say, it's a little more like used, run down a little bit. I don't care. It is just so much fun. I love it so much. Disney Bound 22. Oh no! You're heading back home from Universal. You guys must have got up early because it was hot. It's either you go early to try to beat the heat ish, or you go later. And like we thought we were beating the heat a little bit. It's still like 96 degrees right now. So, Adventures by D, welcome in. I am, yeah.
You want to go there first?
Yeah, all right, let's do it. Right. Jesus Christ Superstar, the musical, welcome in. Thank you for being here. We're going to go on this ride that is very chaotic. Hey, how you doing?
Hi, guys. How are you doing?
Oh, and it's so nice and air conditioning in here. And Andy Powers, sorry, I saw your comment, and we are so happy that you're with us, and thank you for joining our membership. That helps us out, really. It helps us out a lot to keep providing these streams. We love doing this. We want to keep doing it, so thank you so much for your support. Tyler Aubrey, hello, welcome in. Baba doo doo bow. Oh, it's so nice in here. Christine Hickman, welcome in. Stitch Lover, hello. I love Cat in the Hat too, and one of the reasons I love it, you can stream it. Because unfortunately, you can't stream a lot here at Universal, but we still love coming here because we want to show people what it looks like, because there's people that have never been to Universal, and we want you guys to get an understanding. Like, we love Universal, straight up. Dylan, well, welcome in, Dylan. Oh, Spokesman's in Miami. That's awesome. I got to get down to Miami. Bum, bum. Do, 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 do. Oh, Glenn, you got to get back, buddy. Jose Torres, you got it, man. Halloween season, I can smell it. I can smell it. They already have Halloween stuff at Home Goods. We went in there the other day, and I was so excited. I was like, yes.
I remember when I was learning to speak English, and I started reading one of these books. I was like, what is this?
What book? The Cat in the Hat book, the Dr. Seuss book. Dr. Seuss is, it's out there. It is out there. No, said our fish. He should not be about. He should not be here when your mother is out. Yeah, they're really weird. They're weird, and I like that. Very odd. Oh my goodness, thank you guys for booping that like button. That helps us out so much, guys. Yeah. Oh, yeah. One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish, I think it is. Christine, welcome in. Thank you guys for being here today. Hope you guys are excited to get on this ride, because I know I'm pretty pumped. And if you don't think Dr. Seuss is a little out there, this ride definitely suggests that he was ahead of his time.
Actually, I think it's time. We might go to Legoland next week for one more lifetime.
Yeah.
We're going to cancel our
Yep. We're actually canceling our Legoland passes, unfortunately. To afford Disney and Universal.
We're going to add the water park for a Disney pass.
Yeah.
We have to.
And the price has just gone up, so yeah. Like, we're trying to make it affordable for us, you know. So unfortunately, yeah, it'll be the last live stream from Legoland, at least for the foreseeable future. Put it that way. Two?
We don't know enough,
yeah. Nikkel Francis, welcome in. Got two, yep. You got it, man. I think we might be getting the front row. Sure.
Can we check the little one right here?
Yeah. Kathleen Stefani, welcome in. And if you're just tuning in, we're going to be... But yes, we are currently getting on the 10.5.
Our game. Oh, what a shame.
What a shame.
Whoa!
Attention, make sure there is no recording on the ride. Make sure you're not using flash and make sure that there is no recording on the ride. There's no recording on the ride, so it must be put away.
Then our mother came in and said to us two,
"Did you have any fun? Tell me, what did you do?"
Should we tell her about it? No, what should we do? Well, what would you do if your mother asked you?
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Yeah, no, but we... No, but I've already asked. We've asked multiple times. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. Well, because there's nothing else that says no film.
They're
all
good.
That ride is so wacky. Lulish, welcome in. But she said no reporter. Maybe. Yeah, true. Lady bass player, welcome in. That was a Cat in the Hat. That was something special. Lods Cooper, you're so welcome, man. We did it. We did it. Run! Okay, we made it. I hope you guys enjoyed that ride. If you've never seen that ride, been on it, it's something else. It is definitely something else. Getting out of there, because I think before it did that, when we were getting off the... And I think we're back. Okay. Sony 4K, what is going on? Welcome in. Yeah, no, we've already asked. We've asked before specifically, so I'm not worried. Could be a new person. Most of the rides are like that, but that's why we always ask, and they're like, oh yeah, it's fine. The carousel! That looks really spinny.
I give you time, you did it before.
No, I remember. I remember.
Myra, hello Myra.
I'm trying to catch up on chat. Yes, welcome in, guys. Welcome to Doctor. I can't even talk right now. Dr. Seuss's Landing. Or Dr. Seuss Landing. Yeah, Sony 4K, I know. I've had that discussion many times where I don't understand. Myra Hasty. That's the exit. Around the other side, maybe? Oh no, over here. The carousel. Okay, let's see. All right, I think Queen is tall enough to ride it.
Yeah, right?
Ba-doom-cha! Lindsay Newton-Devine, hello, welcome in. Look at her go, look at Hey, Lods Cooper, thank you for being here. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Princess Leia 22, hello. Welcome in. So we're going to find out if we can go on this ride and stream it. Hopefully we can. Rob Fuzz, what's up, buddy? How you doing, man? Welcome in. Welcome to Islands of Adventure here in Orlando. And there's a Dr. Seuss Museum in Springfield, Massachusetts. No way, dude. I didn't know that. A Dr. Seuss Museum, that would be so cool. We might check that out. And I'm pretty sure in Springfield they have the NBA Hall of Fame, right? And the Basketball Hall of Fame, I think, is there as well. Back on the 4th of 2 days, the end of the month for my event. That's awesome, dude. Spencer and fam, what is going on, my friend? Welcome in. What's up? And Lindsay Newton Devine, I've gotten multiple reasonings for that, and I don't know. I want to know, like, why they have it out in Hollywood, Universal Hollywood. They don't mind, but they do here in Orlando. But they did, yeah, Rob Fuzz, they just reopened this. I don't know how long ago. Yeah. But Michelle Camara, welcome in. Will you ask if it's okay to film just before we get on? Is it okay to live stream? Yeah?
What? Okay, do we
record? Doing a live stream.
Sure, okay. Yeah.
Okay. She doesn't care. She's like, okay. A lot. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I want this guy. Oh no, I gotta get this guy.
Yeah, I don't want too high. That's so high.
It is very high. I'm good. Oh yeah. Look at Queen. Look at Queen trying to get up.
If you wish to stand, please do not walk around.
Alright, here we go, guys. I'm locked in. I'm locked. That's Queens. Look at Queens. You're so small.
Once everyone is ready, the carousel cell will begin.
Woo!
You may buckle in or stand between two beats and enjoy your stay.
Woo! Look! We're gonna carousel. I know, look at my guy. Look at my guy. You can't really see him, but you have to what?
Well,
I can't do that while I'm on there.
Oh, that's true.
Whee! Look at me go!
Oh. Say this.
Huh? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. This is gonna be awesome. He is pretty cute. He looks like he's wearing goggles or not. He looks like he's wearing a sock over his head. Yeah, our phones are bad. Hopefully it's not lagging. Bam, 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 bam. And it always amused me how long it actually takes to get the carousel going. For everybody to get situated on on the carousel. Like, no matter where you go. Some positive vibes, everybody.
Please remain seated. Enjoy your spin.
Enjoy your spin. Okay, here we go. We're carousel-ing. What's that? You are? I feel like we're going nowhere. We're getting... Uh-huh. Okay. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. Okay, I want to get off now. I've had enough to last me the day. We done yet? Is it slowing down? Are we there yet? Yeah. Yay! We're all done. That sounds horrifying.
The carousel so high is slowing down. Please remain seated until the finish is going around.
Well, now that was something. That was something special.
Please remain seated until the finish is going around. Step down. Follow the arrows on your underlay.
Okay. So that was what I just wrote.
And I am afraid to go in more of that section. You cannot ask more. What do you want to do?
Oh, whatever you want to do.
Because from here we can go through the door. It might be faster and less flagging.
You mean like leave out of here? Okay,
because
sure.
The train is probably like 40, 50 minutes.
Yeah, sure. Okay, can I,
Our phones are not working this part, sorry.
Yeah. What's up, Mike Wazowski? Yeah, some lag. Sorry, guys, if there was lag. This park is not liking us today. Brenda L., welcome in.
So we're going to go to the other park, guys.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the other park. We're going to have to sort this park out on a different day. Sometimes... Yeah.
Because we have two different phones here for a chat, and they're not even uploaded. So.
Yeah, no, not at all. We're having trouble just reading chat on the chat phone. So, Kevin and Brandy, good evening. Welcome in. Yes. Oh, you got to be sending them positive vibes. You got it. You got it.
Thank you, guys.
And Albert E., welcome in. Oh, yeah, man. I love my childhood rides. That's what it's all about. Cherish the messy Peter. I don't know if they have cooling spots over here. Ooh. I just want to see something real quick.
Look at these guys.
Look at them. And one of these times we're going to come over here. I want to show you. They have green eggs and ham. Or no. The Hoo Hash. That's what we wanted to get. I just wanted to see the price again on the Hoo Hash. That's right, $15. Corned beef, onions, white, cheese sauce, scallions, and tater tots in a Hoo Hash can. So awesome. One of these times. We might do a vlog. I think I said that the last time we were here. And I just looked over, and that instantly, it looked like the Pillsbury Doughboy.
Looks like salt and pepper.
It looks like salt and pepper. Lampwick Lounge, hello, welcome in. Hey, Pickle Bob, what's going on, buddy? Thank you for being here with us. Eric Lee. Wait, what? Albert E., no way. Albert E. says that the People Mover is coming back to Disneyland in Cali.
Yeah.
That's awesome, dude.
No, family. Just for a couple.
Really?
Already
dead. Oh, man. They should bring it back.
So they have
all
it
the way.
They just
write it. Oh, I got you. Oh, they never took care. Oh. Well, it's like if you're going to get...
They're going to have it running for...
But, like, if you're going to keep it there, then have it running. You know? But... So yeah, we're gonna get out of this park, guys, just because we have not had luck from the start of this stream. So we're gonna blast out of here and we're gonna walk over to Universal Studios and see if we have better luck over there. And we can also show you guys, I did a vlog about it, but we can also show you the Halloween Horror Night. Some of the facades are up in the scare zone areas. Maybe there's some more, I don't know. But they're working diligently on it.
Guy Dorian, hello.
Yeah, Guy Dorian, what's up, buddy? Welcome in, man. It is a fantastic idea. I'm sorry, guys. We're going to keep trying because normally we've actually had pretty good connection over in this park. We've rarely had issues, so I don't know.
Yeah, but when we do, it's just well-trained.
Yeah. When we do have problems, it's endless. It's endless. So. Kevin Ross, what's up? It's National Junk Food Day.
Yeah.
Oh, man. We're going to have to eat some junk food. Shared Turp, hello, welcome in. Need to chat Monday night when I was on them. Oh, I heard you were on that. I hope you had a good time. Shared Turp saw you in the Molar Man show when she was on. And she got a little nervous. She got a little, never be nervous. Never be nervous. Just enjoy yourself. Dark Horse Paintings, what's going on? I know, man. HHN's coming. Jesse Monetti, welcome in. Denise, I think it's Denise. Or Dennis. You're here at Hogsmeade. Oh, nice. See, I love Hogsmeade, but I gotta say, I like Diagon Alley just a little bit better, just because it's like a little, kind of feels like a little tiny town. I like that. Mark, hello, welcome in. Thank you for being here with us. Thank you guys for booping the like and being awesome to each other in chat.
We're gonna go to the other park, guys, and show you the Halloween Horror Night.
Yes, the facades. Yeah, they started putting up and they have like some stuff that they're working on that's behind like walls. But when we actually filmed our vlog the other day, it was raining and like thunder and lightning. It was crazy. It was crazy. John Messina, hello, welcome in. Hold on one sec, guys. I do want to get one more drink of water. I'm a little patched at the moment. A little bit patched.
Oh yeah, before a little walk. Oops.
Before a little walk.
I can't play.
Yeah, guys, seriously, thank you so much for coming in. We hope you guys enjoy these Universal Studios streams that we're doing, because we love it. Hi, everybody! See, I got my Universal Studios shirt on, huh? We got all Universal-y.
Too bad we didn't make it all the way to Jurassic Park, man.
No, we didn't, but next time we're gonna make it to Jurassic Park. And Surf Bum, John, thank you so much, right, man, for upgrading your membership to a Drew Crew.
Thank you
so much, dude. We really appreciate that. You give me a hard time.
You just did that, right?
Yeah, the Shaka, man. Yeah. XCTV, hello, Matt Castle. What's going on, buddy? Sharon Zeich, welcome in. You like the blog? Awesome. Awesome. Yeah, we've been trying to do vlogs and stuff like that. We're trying to give you guys as much content as we can get out for you guys without the quality suffering. That is a big thing for me. I'm all about quality over quantity. I really am. Like, I'd rather, you know, well, except for today's stream, because we had a lot of issues in the beginning, but you guys, you know what I'm saying.
And I put a link for a new blog in the description of the live stream, so guys, go and check it out. Give it a boop.
She did, and boop it.
Put it in the description and boop the like.
Yeah, but
give us some sugar.
Give some sugar. Give us some sugar. Boop the sugar. But now, seriously though, thank you so much, John, and all the members and stuff, guys. Seriously, that helps us out so much to do what we do here on the channel. Things cost money, and it helps us out to be able to keep doing what we're doing. And I actually have my sunglasses today. Look, I can be cool, Drew, with my croquis.
Thank you, Rico. Yeah, I got a couple in May.
Like,
hot, so yes. I put my hair up today.
You look very nice.
Aww.
You look very nice. Can I only become a member through your Patreon page? I've needed for a long time.
Well, we have Patreon, and we also have the YouTube membership as well. Those are the two things.
All right. There we go. But yeah, like I said, I hope you guys enjoy the Universal stuff. We do, you know, a lot of Disney streams and stuff, but we really do. I love Universal Studios so much. It's a different vibe over here, and I like it. Just kind of, it switches it up, you know? Kevin Ross, thank you, man. Dude, this is a shirt that, like, I saw it, and I just about jumped out of my body. I was like, I need that. Like, because it's kind of like the baseball cut, like with the white brim around, right, around the arms. And then, of course, it's got E.T. on it. So, come on now. It's got E.T. on it. The Jaquita! What's up, Jaquita? The beautiful, beautiful Jaquita. Yeah. Off. No, I know, you did. She caught me sleeping, you know? Like, yeah.
All right, guys. Now, we're going to see our connection.
Yeah, we'll see our connection, but this is information for anybody that has not been to Universal or you plan on going to Universal. So, as you can tell, we're leaving Islands of Adventure, that's over here on our left. I actually want to give you information today. To my right and over here, this is all City Walk, which is like, if you've been to Disney, like a Disney Springs, you know, downtown Disney. It's still in my brain that's what it's called. And the other park, not the water park, but the other park, you just walk over this way. It's a little bit of a, not like a crazy walk, but it's a little walk over here, and you can walk into the other park, which I think is awesome. I love the proximity. Oh yeah, and yeah, you have to be this tall to go on these rides. So if you got little kids or something, and you're not sure, just be, so they don't get super excited or really disappointed, or you too, check how tall you are when you come here. See, we're teaching them stuff. We're teaching them stuff.
You tell them before the ride, okay.
Yeah. You basically say, hey, you can't ride that, you gotta ride that. Or you get platform shoes. Huh? No, don't do that. Those are there for safety reasons, you know?
Exactly. You can take the train too.
Hey, oh yeah, and you can take the train, yep. Make a wish. Let's do it right now. You want to do it right now?
Yes.
Let's go get a fancy piece of chocolate over at Willy Wonka's. I mean, Toussaint Emporium. It's just Willy Wonka to me, man. It really is. I mean, look at this. Do-do-do. What's up, JoJo? Yeah, we're going to go in the chocolate place. I forget how connection is, but we're going to go get ourselves a little piece of chocolate because it's junk food. National Junk Food Day today. So let's get nuts. Oh, you're right. No, you're right. That's not junk food. It's high quality. It's high quality chocolate beans. I mean, look at this. Yeah, look at this thing. I love this place. Love this place. Hey, XDTV. For the weekend, it's going to be our typical Sunday stream. We will be going in the morning, and then next Sunday we'll be going in the evening. We've been alternating just to try to beat the heat a little bit. Ooh, peace candy. Ooh, peace candy. I love it, James Simpson. That's awesome, dude. A naked key lime s'more.
Look,
what about
bacon.
Pink Himalayan salt bacon? Oh, come on, can we get it? Or do you want to get something fancy?
Okay, that has chocolate.
Guys, we're getting bacon.
We're going a fancy way.
I know, and I'm like, can I get a slab of bacon, please?
Queen did not show me this one because she doesn't like the peanuts. So we'll do the Himalayan salt. Oh yeah. Sherry, hello. Oh yeah, I might as well show you guys some of the awesome stuff. Ooh, look at that strawberry shortcake trifle. I'm telling you, you want to talk about junk food. Oh. Look at these pieces of fudge, man. That's like fudge for an army. Seriously. Look at that.
Yeah.
Oh my God, look at those things. Wow. That's crazy.
So they have the restaurant here.
Yeah, the restaurant, which we have never eaten at, but one of these times we're gonna come in here, we're gonna do a vlog for you guys. Gonna have to do a vlog. Yeah. Lamplight Lounge, I don't know if that was us necessarily. It could have been somebody else, but we've already spoken multiple times to cast members, and they've all said it's totally fine, so that's my justification. But look at these almost look fake, but they are so delicious. Oh, little truffles. Wow, yeah, look at that. They look almost fake. 1GB, what's going on? Billy Glenn, no. They have the Grape Ape Donut over at Voodoo Donuts.
Look at these guys. Oh my God.
I'm telling you, these truffles, they're a little expensive, but they are so worth it. I think it's like $4 a piece or something, right?
Yeah.
Something like that.
Six
pieces, $17, but I'm telling you, they're fun. And especially if you're on vacation, you know what I mean? For something to indulge yourself with.
Are you gonna get the bacon?
Yeah, I wanna get the bacon. Whoa, look at, look, that's more bacon. That looks awesome.
Yeah. You
want to
order
now? I do, yeah. Okay. Show them that.
Let's see some. No. What is it called? Macrons. We're gonna bacon. Drew's waiting for his bacon. Right? I'm bringing you this way, guys. Look at this. Oh, you ordering it? What was the time?
I guess.
Yes. I don't know where we ordering it.
I don't know.
Do you pay first, maybe?
I don't know.
Sorry, guys. We're trying to figure out where we're going to order.
I just asked the guy. So right now, guys, we're trying... Oh, sorry, man. We're trying to get some bacon. And I love fudge, too, but it's like I can only eat a little bit at a time. Yeah.
Right here.
Oh, okay. Yeah. T&H Summer, hello, welcome in. We're just waiting to get ourselves a chocolate covered piece of bacon, because why not? You gotta live a little.
Thank you. is a V-neck shirt. Chocolate, coffee, and men. Wow, okay. Look at these jars of chocolate. $25. Wow. With a chair. Drew's ordered him. One second, guys. Okay. I love this. Look at this. This art is so cool. This owl, $55. This guy. Shoe house in here. $80. See? No, it's one there.
I got some.
You got it. Here we go. Okay.
Oh, it smells like barbecue out here.
Hi, we can eat as we walk.
Yeah. I got some bacon. So it was $6.71 with my...
How many pieces?
Just one piece. And that was with my... I told you. It's expensive.
Like
it's expensive in there. It probably almost... $7.50 or $8. No, it's not even on a stick. But that is... It's the Chocolate Emporium. They're fancier. Hold on, let's do an Instagram pic real quick. Like, hold on one sec, guys.
Put down a little bit of bacon.
Nice. Yeah, nicer.
Alright, we gotta eat.
Sorry, guys. I know, we're going to eat it in a split second. So let's just go over here with a copyright song. Okay, let us. Want to do it right here, Queen? Okay. All right, guys. Here it is. I got the pink Himalayan salt. Let's see how this thing is. I know it's no bacon on a stick, but all right, here we go.
Is it good? Is it dark chocolate or?
I think so.
Let me buy it from here.
That is fabulous.
Good bacon.
That is so good. So good.
You're right.
Hi. Yeah,
man.
I like you guys all the time.
No way.
Yes.
Yeah,
say hi.
Nice to meet you. Yeah,
what up? Patrick.
Yeah, how are you doing, right?
Man?
Having bacon.
Yeah. Great job.
Thank you so much.
For the value down here and the heat. Yeah, it's crazy.
And her tech skill. You guys
are awesome.
She's the one that keeps you together.
Yeah, we watch you guys all day.
Oh, thank you, Patrick.
Relax, chill.
Yeah,
you're always in the right place.
Yeah, you gotta take it easy.
Yeah, no, it's awesome.
Thank you.
The bacon's legit. The bacon's legit.
It is good.
It is really good. You finish it up, baby. Uh-uh. No?
Yeah.
So you let me finish this part of it.
Look, I have it, honey.
That's a winner. Uh-huh. That is a winner. I love that. I love the salt. The salt brings like a really extraordinary flavor. Would I get that again? Absolutely. Mm-hmm. I almost got the one that had the white chocolate on it.
Oh.
But I was like, I want one like that's a little different. a little different.
Chocolate and a little salt.
Mm-hmm.
Is that
just like cookies with salt?
So is that good?
Yeah, yeah, I know. I'm trying to get my chat back. Sorry, guys. I don't know what's going on in the air today. Want to try that just for a sec? Thomas Eklund, welcome in. Oh, Power Mad, have a good night, man. Thanks for being here, brother. But yeah, that, I'm telling you, that bacon was so good. This is, I know, I'm getting all pumped up. Getting all pumped up.
I just refreshed that data
again. Okay, yeah. I don't know what's going on with this data.
Can you keep
to
a universal?
Yeah, hopefully when we get in there, I'm trying to get chat back at the moment, guys, so I'm not ignoring your comments or anything. I'm just trying to... Okay, there we go. I got it back on yours. Cheryl S., hello, welcome in. Well, thank you so much. You don't want to fill my head up, though, you know? But thank you so much. Seriously, we love having you guys come on and just have fun with us. And have a good time. So thank you for being here. Boom, look at that universal. Time that perfectly. Love it. Okay. Yes, that is a the big rock, Hard Rock Cafe. And I actually have seen a concert in there. It was really awesome. Tiny Turtle, what's up, dude? Welcome in. And Jaquita, you are also loved by all of us, so don't think you're not. And when I meet you, you are getting a hug. I can't wait. I can't wait to sneak up on you. It's gonna be a sneak attack. And when I go up, I'm gonna go right behind Jaquita and go sneaky, sneaky. So we are now here. As you can tell, that wasn't a very long walk. It really isn't. From the park to the other park. We even stopped for chocolate. Ethan White, what is happening? I.E. Owen, hello, welcome in. Hey, Bill in Connecticut, have a good workout, man. Have a good workout. Thank you for being here, stopping in, man. I hope you had a good time with us. Now it's time to get into Universal. So we were just in like your favorite park. Now we're in my favorite park. Yeah, yeah, right? My park's so good because it doesn't lag. Hey, how are you?
Good. Perfect, come on in.
Thank you, sir. We did it, guys. We're here. We're here. I gotta get a little hand sanitizer. I'm excited. I am excited because we're here. I love islands, and I actually wanted to bring you guys into the that Halloween store that they have over there.
Everything is working now.
Everything is working now. Weird. It's because we're here. Jimmy, hold on, and we just got glitchy. Okay, no, we're good. If any of you guys know me, I love movies. I'm all about movies. And this, I feel like I'm like on a movie, like a movie set almost. It's got that feeling to it.
Oh my goodness, 300 likes. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys. You guys are awesome. This is Sparta. That's how we do it. I'm glad nobody's in front of me. I didn't even look.
Oh my
I didn't even look. E-Weezy! What's up, dude? For those of you just tuning in now, we were over at Islands of Adventure, but we love it over there, but it didn't love us back today. So we decided, you know what, let's go hang out over in Universal Studios. Because we did a vlog about it, but now we're actually going to show you, it looks like, is that a nut? That's a new one. There's a new facade up for Halloween Horror Nights. I could not be any more excited. I really couldn't.
Oh, I told you, this is going to be a cemetery.
Oh, yeah. No, you're right. Yeah, it's going to be a cemetery. And Red Cal, yes. These are my leopard print Adidas sneakers. I'm a shoe guy. I don't know what it is. My brother is the same way. I'm obsessed with shoes. I love them. And these are one of the most comfortable shoes I've ever had. But look at this, guys. Please tell me that somebody must know what Nettlewoods Cemetery, what that's from. That from a, in my mind, I can't think. I honestly don't watch a lot of like horror movies, so I don't know. Maybe somebody else is more well-versed. Round one. But that's obviously Nettlewoods Cemetery is from something. Is it Pet Cemetery? Is that what that is? I don't even know. Maybe. Sarah Richardson, hello, welcome in. I.E. Owen, I don't know how long we're going to be here at Universal. We just kind of wing it, man. We just go with the flow and just enjoy ourselves while we're in the moment. See what I did there? Well, yeah, these are definitely new. These two things right here are new. From what day did we come? I forget. Monday? No. No, what is today? Thursday. So like 3 days ago. 3 days ago. Queen is going to do that. I'm just going to move over here. I'm just down here. I'm just showing. I know you're getting... Yeah, guys, follow Drew in the Moment on Instagram. It'll be the awesomest thing you do. I might be lying. Maybe it won't be the awesomest thing that you do. But it would be awesome if you did follow Drew in the Moment. Because then you can see all the reels and the pictures that we put up. You might enjoy it. Wow. Oh, man. It is so feeling Halloween Horror Nights. Oh. That is awesome. So exciting. So exciting. And we are going to be live streaming the first night, which is September 2nd for HHN. We will be here live streaming. So if you want to check out what Halloween Horror Nights is all about, and honestly, kind of get an idea of if you would want to come. Trust me, I thought I'd be the last person that would go to something like that, and I am obsessed now. It is so much fun. Yes, you can buy Dole Whip over at the pharmacy. I've never had it. I've actually never had it. Yes, this is so exciting. I can feel it. See, the wind's blowing in. Look, it's like feeling spooky. That's not bad. $3.99 for the Dole Whip in the pharmacy. Yeah, $3.99. Can you believe it? Oh yeah, this is a very large production. And we should go see Jack to pay tribute. Ooh, that okay, John. That's pretty good, man. $3.40 after the AP discount, dude. That's legit. Hey, what's going on? Aw, dude, Morrissey, man. I love Morrissey. Oh, dude, that's funny. You gotta be living your best life, man. Living your best life.
Maybe a lot of people right now cause the show's
gonna maybe, but we're gonna squeak in. Now, it doesn't really look like anybody, really. 7:15 is the next show time, but we're not going to see the show. We just wanted to show you a little photo op action. Wait, is today National Dole Whip Day too? But this is like a cool little museum. There's like a lot of people in here, but it's the a makeup effects show. But check it out. Look at this. Boom. Halloween Horror Nights. So spooky. Look at him. He's spooky. Excuse me, sir. What time is it?
They have these characters from last year.
Yes. But you can come and get a cool photo. I mean, dude. Oh, my goodness. So crazy. But yeah, I'm so excited. Like I said, there's a lot of people over there, but they have a lot of like, kind of like a little, like a mini museum. You can come and check, even if you don't want to go into the makeup show, the horror makeup show. Have a good day.
You as well.
Thank you. Oh my goodness, Red Cow, can you imagine? Can you imagine that was like a real person? Like Jack and the, what is his name? I forget what his name is. I can't remember his name.
You know how bad I am in names?
Yes, you are wicked bad. A bacon Dole Whip. Oh, sign me up for that. I actually, you know what? All Things Rianne sent a picture of something that makes me so sad. Because I was excited at first and then realized, I was like, I can't find it anywhere. They have a Snickers that is caramel and bacon, but I think they only sell it in like, over in like Italy or something. I can't remember where exactly, but it's not in the States. So I got a little bummed out.
Edward 1503, hello from Puerto Rico.
Yes, welcome in, buddy. Thank you so much. We love having you here with us. Oh, I know what she wants. I know what she wants. Here we go. Ready? Yeah, I knew what you wanted. Not my gumdrop buttons. It's pretty good, isn't it? Yeah, I know. I love Shrek. Shrek's such a great movie.
Would you go to the Minion store and see if they still have enough popcorn?
Oh, yeah, let's do that. And hold that for 1 second. Un momento. See, I did that? I'm speaking Spanish. Un momento. Actually, all right, hold on. I got it on the wrong side, silly Drew. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for joining us here at Universal tonight. Hope you're having a good time. I'm having an even better time now that it is cooling down, because I'm going to see if I can get, so I don't have to have this, I want to see if I can get my chat back on this one. It's a little cooler now. So hold on 1 second, guys. This is intentional lag. I just want to get chat back on my streaming phone. So hold on 1 sec. Okay. There, I think I have it. I think I got chat on my phone. Let me just make sure that it's rolling where it's supposed to be rolling. Okay. Nice. Got it. Yeah, got it. Okay. Well, that makes me happy.
Oh, Maggie Jones, good night.
Oh, Maggie, yes, Maggie Jones, thank you for joining us. Have a wonderful rest of your night. Oh.
And Shelby, yes, we watched that movie too, the Minion movie.
Oh yeah, the new Minions movie. I loved it. I thought it was awesome.
Ashton, hello.
Ashton, what's up? Sorry about the wind. Very, very breezy.
That's a new car, Drew.
Is that a new car? Are you sure? Are you sure? I don't know, but we're gonna go check it out. Sorry about the wind. This wind is brutal. Guys, one of these times we're gonna get a mic, I swear. Look at this thing though. Oh yeah, 52 Pontiac.
Be happy, like cha-cha, cha-cha.
the one that I want. Hey, Monique Cavallo, welcome in. All right, we gotta go that way, don't we?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, we got here in the tunnel.
Dude, that wicked wind. Eddie Correa, what's going on, dude? I love it when a car has flames on it. Ever since I was a kid, like with my Matchbox or Hot Wheels cars, like everybody knew, like, you know, all my friends and stuff, like, you want the car that's got flames on it because that's the best car. And it really could be the worst car. But if it had flames on it, oh, that was the one. That was the jam. And you know what? I love classic cars too. Like, I'm not a huge car guy, but I appreciate the old classic cars because they seem to have like their own personality. You know what I mean? Like, a lot of cars now, it's just you see a sedan and you're like, oh, there's another sedan. There's nothing real like special about it, you know? But like a Firebird back in the day. And oh, you gotta see the Dentist Coleman. Oh. Ugh. I don't mind the dentist. I don't like the dentist. Like, I don't like going to the dentist, but I don't mind it. That's why I always tell my kids, I'm like, you gotta floss. You gotta floss. Flossing is a thing. Mouthwash and brush your teeth, obviously. Huh? Yeah, exactly, little kids. You got to take care of your teeth because we're not like sharks. You don't get multiple sets, man.
Oh, wow, yeah,
what?
Awesome.
What is going on? There's soccer going on. What is this? What is happening right now? Oh, my God. How do we get in there? I want to get in there. How do we do it? What?
Shot to the right, Tardelli with the follow-up and goal! Go, Tardelli!
What is happening right
Three,
now?
3, 2, 1, Islands of Adventure over Universal Studios, Florida.
This is wild, man.
All right, and don't forget to join us Saturday, 8 p.m., Camping World Stadium for the Florida Cup final between Arsenal and Chelsea. Right now, DJ DeVette up front in the corner, Tardelli with the steal. Tardelli looking for help.
Yeah, I know.
Looking for help, can't find it. Falcao. Loses to Villar. Parler in the back to DeVenni. DeVenni to Villar. Back to Parler. Parler looking for help. DJ DeVenni loses it to Falcao. Takes it back. Battle there. Ronaldo.
I think he did. Ronaldo.
Universal Studios. Loses to Casello. Nadali in the game. Nadali with the footwork and the pass out to Falcao. In the corner, the cross, and it's Nadia. Giugnaglia to DeVenni.
Sorry, I gotta see this. Giugnaglia, this is crazy.
To Villar, to Ronaldo.
Ronaldo. I bet you guys didn't think you were gonna see a soccer game here. And
to Villar with a shot. Oh! Just to the ring.
I wanna see a goal.
So close. So
Universal.
Okay.
So Universal versus.
This is too funny, man.
All right.
Oh, oh.
Out to the pitcher, moving up the field, Ronaldo.
Ronaldo, they did say Ronaldo. That's what I do. I want to see a goal. Tam B, welcome in. I just want to see a goal over this way. I know the goalie doesn't want to see a goal, but.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, in midfield, almost losing the
ball. Oh, look, they're letting him play on. They're letting him play on.
Come on, guys.
Parler to DeVenni.
Stuff is exciting. But white people is not, like, being loud.
Oh.
You know?
Oh. Almost had it.
Universal Studios looking far more aggressive here in the late part of the second half.
Oh.
Yes!
Oh!
here.
Oh, yeah, yeah, we need whistles.
Yeah, it's my whistles and a little maraquita.
Island to adventure. With possession in the corner, Natalia Tegilman.
Oh.
Header to Devaney. Devaney takes position to Yadav. Universal Studios moving up the field to Jimmy.
Wait, come on. Oh, I have a feeling it's going to be a score.
Natalia with a shot. Just went to the left.
Good save. Nice save. Ronaldo. That was a good save, man.
Back out to Natalia.
Okay. Well, guys, that was your soccer here at Universal Studios. That was sweet, man. I'm so happy. Like, I have a lot of respect for goalies. I love that position. That'd be my favorite position in soccer. And that was one heck of a save. I thought that was a goal. I thought that straight up was a goal.
Up to Yadav.
Lynn Butler! Woo! Oh, he blocked it. He blocked it. All right, so if you're just tuning in, we're actually heading over to the Minion store right now. So we want to see if they still have the awesome popcorn buckets that they had. And I want to see which one you guys think is better. Oh, yeah. Look at this. Minions. Oh, yeah. Look at this. So look at Kevin. He is so cute. And this one is how much? 25. 25, but if you're an annual pass holder, you get a pretty good discount on it. So we got that one. And then see, this is my personal favorite. I like this one better. This one's $38. It's a car. Look at this thing.
It's a car.
But
it doesn't have flames.
No, it doesn't. No, you paint the flames on it. You know what I mean? You take it in your own hands.
In the material.
It's well made. This thing is well made.
I think one kid
just put a minion. So I just want to know, what do you guys like better? Do you like the car?
What is it?
The car or Kevin?
Which one do you want me to get, you guys?
Yeah. I like the car better. Which one did you like better? You like this one better. I like the car better. Yeah. Miss Sugar Cookie likes the car one better. Okay.
Oh, but they have Bob there.
Yeah.
I wonder, curious to say.
Oh, we got a lot of cars, I think. Car, Kevin. Oh, we got a couple Kevins. Okay.
Yeah, the car one is cute. I like the colors.
But that's how much it is. For the popcorn buckets, 38 and 25. But I mean, this thing is super cool. It's super duper cool. Anthony DeMaria, hello. Yes, we are live, my friend. Here in Universal Studios Orlando. I love the little braces on there.
Oh, this is cute. You remind me of SpongeBob.
A little bit, yes. It's a little SpongeBob-y. That's Otto. That's awesome. Yeah, I'm telling you, it's awesome. Gallery man, what's going on? Oh my god, look at the little tongue. But seriously though, like, I'm all about Minions. I love Minions. Despicable Me. Look, Queen is. Do it again. Oh, I love that. That is adorable. Mark Jones, welcome in. But yes, this store is great. If you're a Minions fan, Despicable Me fan, definitely a cool shop. And I actually didn't even know it existed. Like, I didn't even know they had a Minion-specific store. No. Dance. That was cool. I've never seen soccer
in
a theme park, let alone Universal. Well, welcome in, everybody. If you're new to our channel, we hope you're having a good time dancing and moving. boom. Na-na-na-na-na-na, copyright. But yeah, hope you're having a good time. Hope you moved that like. Hope you come back for some other streams and hang out with us. So hit that subscribe button if you are enjoying the stream.
Yeah?
Yeah, can you guys feel it? Can you feel it? Woo! See? I got people going. Woo! I do like, actually like that song though. It really is a bit. I know, it's a party we're not invited to go to, man. Final game. That is pretty cool though. If you are a soccer fan, I do enjoy watching soccer. Not as much as baseball. But I do enjoy watching a good soccer match. Unta, unta, boots and pants and boots and pants and boots and pants. I'll tell you, the weather went from scalding hot to like breezy and comfortable. This is so nice. Hold on, I'm going to go over. I don't want to miss anybody. George, welcome in. Big soccer fan, played growing up, and we'll watch it today. You know, I said this multiple times. I'm just going to say it one more time. I would have kept playing soccer. I played for 2 years. I wanted to be the goalie. I wanted to be the one that blocks it and like, just, I don't know. I think there's a special breed that want to be goalies. There really are, because not many people want to be. But for some reason, I wasn't able to. My coach had somebody else that wanted to play, so I never get to play goalie. They always wanted me to be the striker, which is the one that scores, and I was not interested in scoring. I like defense, so I only played for 2 years, and they were like, no, you gotta be striker, and I was like, you know what, I'm not playing soccer anymore, and I stuck with baseball. The what now? Well, let's walk down yonder, see if they have anything, other things though. That's why, Stephanie Kramer. Your brother played goalie. Had I played goalie, I probably would have kept playing and really got into it. Kevin Ross, that roller coaster is the Rip Rocket roller coaster. I always forget the name of it. Rip Ride Rocket, something like that. I'm taking a rocket. And now, like, the walls and all that stuff are down for the mummy. I'm not sure exactly when that's going to be back up, like, up and running. They said late summer, so who knows what that really means. They got Priscilla Hotel. That's an eatery, I believe. Well, no, that's actually Finnegan's. That's Finnegan's. Yeah, you gotta boop it. Oh, they don't want me on the stage. Yeah, like I'm not sure. I'm guessing Halloween Horror Nights, but I don't know.
But what I think is like maybe they prepare fans.
Oh, behind the yeah. That's probably what it is. That's like their probably like their working area. You know what I mean?
Yeah, they are building pretty
enough. Yeah.
It's just my guess.
Do you and Queen ever go on the twirling? No. Those twirly rides, man? Nope. I can't do it. DJ Icy Line. I did not. No. No, I actually saw a lot of heavy metal shows growing up. A lot of that. I scream, you scream, we all scream for a coffee. No, that's Häagen-Dazs. That's Häagen-Dazs. I don't know. Do you want to go check to see if they have an ice cream coffee? I think she just wants ice cream. I just want a coffee. It smells, you know what? An ice cream, any ice cream parlor smells so good. That's, well, it's a frap. It's not, I don't think it's actually coffee, but what is that over there? Ooh, okay. Let's get nuts. Let's get a little Häagen-Dazs. Yeah, you're right. Let's get a little coffee type thing over here at Häagen-Dazs. Yeah. Yeah, I guess. Does it have caffeine in it, is what you want to ask them. Well, I say, if you want to, I'll bring them out. Or just, I'll not. Or do you want me to wait? I can wait.
Okay.
Are you sure?
You have a cat.
Yeah. For now. All right, I'll just bring them out. Yeah. Get something good. Get something good. Laura Marino, good evening. Stroll Universal, I am taking my husband to Universal for the first time in December. Oh, that's awesome. I hope you have an awesome time in Universal. We love Universal. We really do. Oh, E-Weezy, you just got here. You just got here, man. Well, enjoy. Enjoy. Because I am enjoying this weather right now. We're going to go over and see the Irish store. Because I do like to pop in here every now and again. Because it's fun. Look at that. Feeling happy, lucky. Wait, no. Yeah, feeling happy, lucky, and blessed. I love it. And I gotta actually go over to Finnegan's and go eat something over there. Does anybody who's been over there have, I think I might have asked this before, but I'm gonna ask it again. Anybody been to Finnegan's and do they actually have good Irish food? Like bangers and mash and simple things that are delicious? Hey, J Draws Disney, welcome in. They always have a lot of Guinness stuff. I'm not a drinker. So Guinness for me, it's cool. Nothing that I would potentially wear. It was open the year you were born? Really? The potato and onion web, Lynn. Okay. Potato and onion web. I just looked over here. These are awesome. But I instantaneously thought Mork and Mindy. Did anybody else get that? Right when I turned over, I'm like, Mork and Mindy. Instantaneously. Miguel Francis, thank you. Thank you. I tend to be a jokester. Ooh, they got some caps up there. Look at these. Look at these little guys, huh? I mean, it's not a Boston Scally, but that's pretty sweet. Okay, the potato and onion web at Finnegan's. So that seems like the go-to thing. All right. This shirt, though. This is a shirt I will buy eventually because it's just too awesome. Right, Jason? Solid Mork vibes, dude. Nanu, nanu. Totally, man. But this right here, this thing is super rad. I love this. When I ever get up enough money, my dream vehicle is a Volkswagen bus. Gotta get one. I'm thinking Westphalia, which the Westphalia is like a camper, but I'm not quite sure. But I know I definitely want a VW van.
I know, I'm going to. What was that scene?
I'm sorry. I don't even know what that was, but it was something.
And how is the connection in here, guys? Hopefully it's okay. That's Steve Rogers, Shazbot. And I love these. I love the Celtic style. So awesome. Thank you, Stephanie. Thank you, Miss Sugar Cookie. Oh, corned beef cabbage. Oh, I love corned beef and cabbage. At some point, I'm going to get one of these. I'm trying to... I don't know which one I like.
a spiritual awakening. But this store is always cool. Ooh, what do we got here? What is this? This is gonna smell like Celtic folklore. Let's see what it smells like. I'm gonna let you guys take a whiff first. Everybody, breathe in. Take a sniff. Ooh, that smells good. What is it though? Obviously Celtic folklore, but. Mmm, I like that. It's real soft. It almost has like a little vanilla. Almost like a little vanilla smell in there. It smelled really good. Smell that smells like a cell phone. I know. I wish we had smell-o-vision. Nanu. I'm telling you guys, in like a month, this place is going to be insane for Halloween Horror Nights. It is going to be transforming right before our eyes because we're going to keep coming back here. We're going to keep doing vlogs as well, kind of like updates on the Halloween Horror Nights for you guys to see kind of how it's coming together. So, all right, let's see. I want to see where Queen, if she made a dent in that line because it was a little bit of a line. Let's see. Okay. She hasn't ordered yet, so we'll keep strolling for a little bit. Octavia Melody, welcome in. Thank you for joining our stream tonight here in Universal Studios Orlando. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're all doing well. But see, like, this is why I love Universal over Islands of Adventure. Not that I don't love Islands, but I love, like, these, you know, the fake city, it looks so real, like from a movie set, you know? Super cool. Lucia MZ11, welcome in. And we opted out, here's a Starbucks, but we opted out to try something new. Because we like to broaden our horizons, if you will. That's why we try to do other stuff, different stuff on the channel as well. So you guys are, you know, you can see new things and experience them with us. I think I want to find a nice little 10 for Zen if I can. I'm really trying to find one because that sky over here is really pretty. You know what? We're gonna do a couple 10 percents. We're gonna do a Fast and the Furious just because the sky looks pretty nice back there. So we're gonna have a little 10 percent right here, a Fast and the Furious 10 percent, first time ever. So relax your mind, take a breather, and just enjoy. Nothing like a Fast and the Furious 10%, everybody. And sorry about the wind. I know it was really windy. All right, and now we're just gonna get a nice little 10% with the water here. It's just gorgeous. So guys, enjoy, relax your mind just for a second. If you're having a rough day, a rough time with anything, just take a breather, a moment for yourself to just don't think about that. Just enjoy the view and honestly, just sit back and relax. Ah, that was nice.
That was nice. And honestly, for any of you that are coming in and you're like, okay, Drew, well, why do you do that? You know, like, why do you take these, what you call 10 for Zens? And, you know, and for me, they are actually really important. I take them, I've always taken them, not even just on stream, but actually in my real life, to like slow myself down. Because sometimes we have bad days, sometimes we have bad moments, or you're just having a difficulty or whatever, man. I mean, life can be hard. It really can. It's no joke about that. But you got to slow everything down, and when you breathe and seriously just chill your mind out, you can honestly think a little clearer. Because sometimes everything feels like the world is caving in, right? You need to stop yourself, take a little breather, and reset yourself. It's all about resetting. Because I realized when I started doing that, things start getting smoother. And I'm sorry, I'm getting a little bit deep today, not too deep. But I just know, that there's some people every single day, there's people that are having like an issue, a bad problem, just whatever. You're having a rough one, and I honestly want to help people to understand how to, at least for a moment, kind of get out of that mind frame, because I've raced around in my own head for a long time until I can quiet it down so I can reset, regroup, and get back on track. You know what I mean? So yeah, like, I just wanted to let that, you know, I feel like somebody needed to hear that today. I always, whenever I feel like I need to say something, I feel like somebody needs to hear it. So hopefully whoever needed to hear it today heard it. That's why we do the 10 for Zens, though. That's why we do the 10 for Zens. So guys, we love you, and thank you for being here with us. And I hope the 10 for Zens really chill you out and get you back to where you know you should be. Air Zazu, absolutely. You know, and I always say this too, so people understand, I am not standing on a soapbox telling people, like, you need to be like this. Like, I have those days, and I have people in my life that will tell me, hey, man, slow it down, chill out, relax, take a breather, you know. So people do it for me, so I need to just keep sharing that with other people as well. So yeah, that's just, you know what I mean? And the reason why I love these live streams as well, guys, is because you guys come in, we hang out, we connect, and we get to just enjoy our experiences together. You know what I mean? You can tell me about your day. Like, it's just awesome, man. I don't know. I get emotional every now and again when I think about just like this channel. It really brings out, for me, it brings out the best in me. I know it brings out the best in Queen V. I love it. It's super, super to our hearts, man. We love this channel. So, and I'm saying this for maybe some new people that are just coming in today, or maybe you've only come in for a couple streams, just so you kind of understand why this channel exists, at least in our minds. So, yeah, hey, Lynn, exactly. Like, that's the thing, you know? When you live in the moment, you know, it's not just some kind of cliche thing I say at the end of the videos and the live streams. I mean it, man. Because you are only guaranteed the moment that you're in. Period. I learned that a long time ago. And it's like, you got to embrace the moment. You got to enjoy it. You got to have gratitude as well. Got to have gratitude. But thank you, guys. Seriously, thank you for letting me just ramble just for a little bit. Like I said, I just felt like somebody needed to hear that today. I love you guys. I really do. And that's the thing. It's like, I haven't met a lot of you in person, but I honestly love you, like, as another human being. We all go through the same stuff, you know? It's different, but it's all the same, you know? It's a struggle, and we all share blessings, and we all have good things and bad things and okay things, and see what happens, though, when Queen lets me on the loose. I just start, I start getting deep, man. But, all right, while she is over there, we are gonna walk over here. She's almost got the coffee. Oh, Gina Sanchez, thank you so much. Oh, Gina and Alex, hey, you guys are awesome, too, seriously.
you, without you guys, you know what I mean? Like, without you guys, it's nothing, you know? You guys are the one, and I've said it multiple times in multiple streams. You guys, oh, you got it. Oh, she did? She didn't get it? Look at her.
The ice cream place pretty much explode, like the blender, like.
Oh, no.
Took a pic and I saw everything was, yes.
And she said, no. Hey, how you doing?
They just can't handle it.
Okay, yeah. They're overloaded. They're overloaded. And oh, my God. AA, thank you so much for the super chat. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Gina Sanchez, too. And when I was there, I got a PayPal, but I have your phone here.
Oh, you do? Okay. Sorry, guys. We want to make sure we're not.
I took a pic and everything, you know. I know.
Yeah, yeah. When
we know that they're not handling it, so I know I'm not going to get a good.
She's not going to get a good drink, is what she's saying. Okay, hold on. We don't want to miss anybody. Amazingness, Sherry. I won't say your last name because I don't know how it shows up in chat. Thank you so much.
Thank you for the PayPal. Guys.
Seriously, thank you so much. Guys, that means so much to us. It really helps us along to keep doing this channel. For real, it's an amazing help. But I say, because I do need a coffee. I know they are. Where else is there a coffee?
Maybe they have coffee there.
Can you just point it at any place? I think they have coffee. At the pizza place?
I don't think
they're going to have coffee at a pizza place.
You never know.
Oh, Julie picks. You know,
I really wanted the ice cream.
I don't know. This YouTube thing, I feel like I can reach more people. I feel like I can reach more people than a therapist would, you know? Because also, I don't want to... I just like to, you know, let you guys know that I share in the same... stuff that you guys do, you know what I mean? Like I said, and struggles and everything like that. Like, we are in this together. Like the new country song where he's like, we're fishing in the same pond, man.
I know, but it's a lot of friends that what I'm asking. They don't have coffee.
Okay, thank you. Oh, Sherry, thank you so much. They do, okay. Yeah. They sell coffee at Louis. Let's go see. Let's go see what's going on at Louis. Yeah. All right, we're in Louis, guys. Louis, na 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 na. Oh, that pizza looks so good. Oh, pizza, yum. Was the pizza expensive? I can't remember. How are we doing on connection? You're good? Okay. Oh, I don't care. No, just coffee in general would be superb. Yeah, John Self, I know. Just that Starbucks line was crazy. But, I've had a lot of gas station coffee over the years. But hey, you never know, though. No, but you never know. You never know until you try it. Because then if it's good, I can be like, oh, it wasn't that bad. I'll come back. If it's really bad, I'll feel like I know one place I'm not going to get a coffee at.
It's not a first.
I know it smells really good, pizza-wise. Jill, thank you. Oh, we can get a coffee at the Leaky Cauldron. The Leaky Cauldron, Harry Potter. No, in Diagon Alley. Where we ate the Scotch eggs. Yeah, the restaurant, yeah.
Do you have any reservation for that or is that quick?
No. You just go in. April Lucas, hello. Yeah, maybe we'll get something else. Who knows? I just want a coffee. Yeah, the Häagen-Dazs was a fail. The Häagen-Dazs was a fail. I know. Oh, Julie Picks, we would love to meet you. Like, seriously, we always, I say it every stream or try to remember so people know. If you see us out, please come and say hi. We love meeting you guys out in the parks.
it's very cool for us to put faces, you know, with names. Gianna Cat, how are you as well? I'm doing great. Just on a coffee hunt. You know what they really need here? A Joffrey. Yeah, so we're gonna go into Diagon Alley. We're gonna see, connection was a little hit or miss in certain areas in Diagon Alley, but I knew we were gonna end up there anyway. Cause it's Harry Potter and I love Harry Potter. I love the areas that they have at Universal. They're outstanding. We're on the coffee hunt. We're on the coffee hunt. Your day. It's your day.
It's Thursday, right?
It's Thursday, yes. Wow. And right over here, this is they have a set enhancements that are in progress right now for Halloween Horror Nights. Fallen Star, hello. Travis Webb, hello. Air Zazu, there's a good chance we will be. What time is it now?
7:40.
It's already 7:40. Wow. Time flies when you're having a good time. Elizabeth McCaverty, hello. Jen, you win. Wow, I just realized that. Genuine. Duh. Genuine. Got it. Get inside out. Get inside out. Come on, sing it. Rock this out. Rock this out. Rock it inside out. Yeah. Sorry, I had to break out in song. I feel like when I'm live streaming, it's almost like a musical. You know what I mean? We're living in a musical. 31 minutes over here at King's Cross to take the train over to Islands of Adventure, where they didn't have very good connection today, unfortunately.
Yeah, you see the difference? You see the difference between the...
Oh, yeah. No, for sure. For sure.
For sure, for sure.
For sure, for sure. Yeah, genuine. Some things take me a little while, you know? Because it's Jen, you win, but it's not spelled like you'd say genuine. I just realized that now. All right, so hey, wish us luck, positive vibes. So we stay somewhat connected in here. Oh, they're moving the bricks. How we looking? We could.
Let's go. You want
to try? Oh yes, Jill. Thank you so much. I know the USA Today or the Today Cafe. We actually got coffee once from there, or actually a couple times, and it was not the best. I gotta say that was one place I was not great coffee. Not great coffee. Yeah, the leaky coffee. Okay, thank you. So hopefully connection will be okay. Yeah, I know. That was what I did. Only butter beer. I know.
Anybody food and drinks or just drinks?
Going today. Yeah, I feel you, man. I feel you.
You guys will be table 22, so
Okay, table 22. Perfect, man.
That's right, Matt Castle. I know. I don't care where now. Just want some coffee, man. I love it. And this is the Leaky Cauldron, guys. It's super awesome.
Thank you for getting to bring that little thing to wipe the screen.
Oh, is it foggy?
No, it's tiny.
Okay, skipping a little.
Have they gotten the food? Yes or no? Okay.
Yeah, hot butter beer is almost like a butterscotch hot chocolate. It's kind of the vibe. I love it. I don't either. That's all right. Later on, if I have to go get a coffee somewhere, it's fine. We just got into Leaky Cauldron that we constantly said, hey, we need to go eat something at the Leaky Cauldron. They did have some good scotch.
You have
scotch
to go ahead and pull in the registry.
Okay, thanks, bud. Appreciate you. Okay, just give it a sec, guys. Hey, how are you? I'm good.
Good question.
Yeah, do you have iced coffee or just hot coffee?
Just
hot coffee. No, that's okay. Hot coffee will work.
Coffee.
22. 22, yep. Sorry.
What's the egg? Is they have egg? Okay, so coffee is that
also you got scotch eggs? You got
Yeah, and can we have one of that?
Anything else you want?
1 second to see the dessert.
Ooh, all the butter beer potted cream.
Ooh,
look at that.
Yeah.
How many? It all looks good, guys. Bangers and mash is good.
Okay, the size equals one.
And what? Should we? It's up to you. What do you want to do? Side and something else, or?
Yeah, I'm like kind of empty right now.
$4.99.
Okay,
we
have to
decide.
So coffee,
and the butter beer potted cream. Yep.
That is so.
Yep. Yeah, that'd be awesome. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Okay. Have a great day.
Oh, that's okay. It all looks so good. And we're still good, guys. Yeah. Connection-wise. Okay. Let's go find table 22. I'm looking for table 22. That's it. Yep.
Yep. So that's gonna be right here.
All right.
Yeah.
Fantastic. Awesome. Thank you so much. All right, guys. We got table. Table 22. Oh, give me 1 sec, everybody. Yes, we are in the Leaky Cauldron.
Here's the butterbeer. If you guys want to try any other ones, we have a strawberry.
Okay, give me 1 sec, everybody. Just want to make sure.
Yeah, it's no problem.
Jury's still out for you, Lynn? Yeah. I had a good experience. I love the Scotch eggs that they have here. Very, very good. Oh my goodness. I want to show you guys the... Okay, there we are. Oh, I know, Miss Sugar Cookie. I know, I've had the potted cream, not the butterbeer potted cream, but the regular, like, chocolate one. Look at Queen. She's got coffee. We're right here. So I was going to go show them the leaky cauldron. Oh, yeah, the theming in here is on point. As you can tell, the huge leaky cauldron. Look at this thing, man. So awesome. You can make so much potted cream in there. This is what's up.
Hey, how you doing?
I don't
want
to ruin your shot.
Oh, no, you're good, man. You're good. We're just live streaming right now. Yeah, theming here is awesome. So cool. One of these times, I'm actually going to try to look at all the pictures because there's so many pictures. Hi, Queen. Hi, I know, so tell me, hi.
Let me show you, maybe because this is the better stream.
Yeah.
We're gonna have you can see in your phone.
Sure.
Oh, you're gonna turn that down.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, oh, I love that phone.
How are you?
So this is a dessert.
Oh,
okay. And you got Scotch eggs.
Oh, that's wonderful.
That's it?
That's it. That's it.
All right, take care, guys.
Thank you. Oh, that's perfect, Drew.
Look at this. I want to show you guys. Scotch eggs. I love Scotch eggs. You guys can see them. I'm trying to see. Can they see them?
Let me get it closer. Don't hold
them.
There you go. Actually, I'm going to turn you away. So
you're
going to
turn
see.
Me away?
One second, guys. How do you flip the screen?
You got it? She got it. Hi, everybody. I love the leaky cauldron. We've only eaten here a couple times.
You can show them again.
Happy early anniversary, Ellen, Buck, and Heidi. That's awesome, guys. But before we get into it, I would like to have a cheers, prost, salute, cilantro. This goes out for anybody that is having a rough day today or a rough week. I hope that everything gets better for you and, you know, take it one minute at a time if you got it. So, seriously, to a better tomorrow, a better later this afternoon. We love you guys. Cheers, prost, salute, cilantro. And the coffee's bad. I wouldn't say it was good.
They asked me if you want cream and sugar. So
no, that's fine. Just like that.
Show the eggs again.
Oh, let me show you the eggs again. Look at the eggs.
So they ordered like some sausage around or something like that?
No, it's like a breading. It's a breading around it. Like deep fried.
Wrapping sausage meat.
And this thing that I know is going to be super sweet.
Oh my god.
This is the butter beer. Potted cream. I love how it comes in this thing.
Yeah.
That is so cool. I love that. That'll be for after, obviously. We do have utensils here. All right, gotta get some of the sauce here. I don't even know what the sauce is, but get a little bit of that. I think it's like beet salad, maybe. Here, have a bite, everybody. All right, here we go.
Good. I don't remember if I like it now.
I love it.
Make sure you eat all your half.
I have to eat all my half. Or I get yelled at. So good. It is so good. If you like hard-boiled eggs. Oh, Andy Powers, I'm sorry to hear that, man. Dude, I'm sorry to hear that. I hope lots of positive and blessings come your way, man. Seriously. That's tough.
So what you give to those?
Glad that you're with us today.
What you give to those eggs?
Oh, these are 10.
10?
All day long. And I'm not a big fan of beets, but this beet salad,
I love it.
Is so good.
And what's the cream there?
I honestly don't know.
It's okay, I will try my...
Give it a whirl.
Oh, it's like a mustard. It's like a vinegar mustard, right?
Kinda, I think, maybe. It's
a basil in there.
So good. I love it. Toad in the hole and Connie's pie both came with salad on the same plate. Salad was warm. I can't do a warm salad, I agree. I'm with you on that. And Seb, I'll see what I can do.
This is delicious.
Isn't that delicious?
El Pepe del Pepe.
El Pepe del Pepe. How do you wear a boat as a hat? You turn it over so it's cat size. That was a good one.
I don't know where you get your jokes, man.
I know. I don't know where you get them. Those are, they're amazing. They are amazing. Oh, a little piece of basil. I love basil. I'm like, oh, that's so good. Mm. And the scotch eggs were like $5. That's not bad, so it's not going to break the bank. Like, how much was all of this together?
With the coffee, $14.
$14 with our annual pass holder discount. Scotch egg, a little dessert, a coffee. You know, so you don't always have to spend a lot of money if you're just trying to, you know. All right, now it's on.
And now we know that this.
Oh yeah, I should be charging. I think it's this side, yeah.
Okay,
sorry.
Now we know that they sell a side.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. So you can get like a side of it and do this. There we go. That's better. A side of the scotch eggs, or I guess like a big swath of them. So, Andy Powers, absolutely, man. Seriously, thank you. I'm so glad that you found our channel. We're all about, you know, like trying to uplift each other, like in chat, mods, everybody. That's why we do this. So happy you're with us, man. And we wish nothing but the best for you and your wife, man. Seriously. A scotch egg dance after this. We'll have to see. We'll see how the eggs settle. All right, here is the potted cream. And I know from having potted cream before, it is super crazy sweet. But it's scotchy.
Smell, guys.
All right, here we go.
So try all the way and see in case they have like layers of something. It's good.
It doesn't, but I'll tell you what it is. Heavenly.
Really? Let me get it spot.
Oh my word. I had the chocolate one. It was good.
What's on top?
It was crazy. Just you get into that, and if your mind's not blown by that, that is good. That is so good.
It's like that camera have hands.
Yeah, the camera has hands. What's her reaction?
Oh my god, so good. It's like the top. It's the top of the butterbeer.
The top frozen butterbeer. You're basically eating the top of the frozen butterbeer.
Oh my god.
Sam, I love it.
This is just what I needed. Mm-hmm. Like an ice cream.
This is like my new favorite dessert here. Mm-hmm. This is amazing. No, I'm not. I would never lie to you guys. If I don't like something, you will know it. This is mind-blowingly good. Oh.
And if with your coffee, it's going to be delicious, real.
I really got to share it. That is so good. It's almost marshmallowy, too. It's a little marshmallowy.
It's like the chocolate that you eat, the Charleston
Chew.
Uh-huh.
It's got a little Charleston Chew nougat in there.
So you're
going to
need
to leave them on the way. Ryan S., this is the butter beer potted cream. Mm. So good.
It's the heavy cream.
Oh.
So good.
Mary Lou Littleoff, hello. Sarah Richardson, don't sleep on the potted cream, y'all. No way. This is, oh. But I will tell you, it is very sweet though. I don't think I'd be able to finish this all by myself. Like a big boy does. So good, man. Oh,
I don't feel like I'm finishing myself.
You finish that up. That is awesome. Jay Frost, what's going on, buddy? Welcome in. Kyle Hess, hello. And Billy Glenn, you're right. My face will never lie. You will know if I like something or not. I can't hide it. It just...
Drew's hips and face don't
That's
lie.
That's why my hips and my face don't lie. Is that Shakira? That's Shakira, right?
My hips don't lie.
Maybe not so much the hips, but definitely my face.
So the sugar.
Yeah. Now we're all like crazy on sugar. Oh, but seriously, come to the Leaky Cauldron, get yourself a hot bevy. And that potted cream and some scotch eggs, 14
so
bucks.
So huevos, guy. Get the huevos.
Get the huevos. Gotta get the huevos. Mm. So good. It's so good when it hits your lips.
And with some coffee, oh my goodness, Drew. Mm-hmm.
And I'm sorry, I meant to respond. You do not get to keep this, unfortunately. I actually thought the same thing, too.
I think the first time, don't tell Universal. The first time we come here with the kids, remember, we thought we could take it.
No, we didn't.
And I think one of the kids.
Oh, yeah, I think one of the kids.
But now we know you're not supposed to.
Not supposed to. The kip hips.
The kip hips don't lie.
The kip hips, they don't lie, man. All they don't lie, dude.
Ooh.
I know, right? All right. I'm going to take a nap now.
It was amazing, good. Drew. Good job.
High five. Good call on the Leaky
Cauldron. $14.
$14, we made it happen.
Dinner, dessert, and coffee.
No, but I always try to explain to people, too. Like, I know, obviously, you get hungry and stuff like that, but, like, say you're coming down on vacation, and you have, say you got to rent a car. It's like, come into the parks and do, you know, a little snack kind of here and there just to kind of keep you going. And then, like, you know, when you leave... Get food at like Walmart or something. You know what I mean? Like save your money to like make sandwiches and things like that. Because then you can just get a lot of fun little things that you know you wouldn't be able to normally try. So
that was good. All right.
We're gonna end up having to come back here. I think next time we come to Universal, I want to try something else. I'd like to try.
Did I bring the kids here?
The bangers and mash.
Mm-hmm.
Got to try the bangers and mash and some other things that people are saying as well. So
we might come back here Saturday.
Yeah, with the kids, we might be coming back to the kids.
We have to bring and have this in the eggs. They would love it.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's keep moving on, everybody.
And we tell them that they can take the door.
Yeah. No.
Say that you have to leave it on the table.
Yeah, okay. Except for the coffee. I ain't going to leave the coffee on the table. All right. Okay, let me spin this little thing around, and boop. Well, that was a success.
Don't forget the coffee.
You know what? The meal was magical. It was very, very Harry Potter magicalness going on here. Scotch eggs, man. Oh, so good.
Thank you guys so much.
Yes, thank you guys for dining with us. You're right. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's see if we can capture the dragon breath. I'm not going to get the same spot I got before because I was lagging there. OT Sinks, welcome in. What's happening? Oh, okay. All right, we're going to do a quick walkthrough. We might lag, but we're going to do it anyway. This is Nocturne Alley, I believe is the name of it. We're probably going to lag, but we're just going to sneak. Sorry, excuse us. We're going to sneak through. It's so spooky in here. It's so dark. Yeah, I don't even know. I just want to see. I want to see if it lagged at all. Did we? Did I go quick enough? The Dog Squad, what's going on, guys? Welcome in.
Mike, Chicago.
Mike Wazowski. Yeah, let's get. Oh, yeah, we've never gotten the dragon from here, so we're going to wait for that dragon to breathe some fire.
Still 5 minutes.
Okay. But I figure this is a good spot. You want to take that? I'm going to take this. Can you put that right in there? That'd be wonderful. No lag, okay. I was kind of running through because I just didn't want it to lag, because I usually do in that area. But we got lucky. So yeah, if you didn't know, this dragon right here is going to breathe some fire.
And they do it every 10 minutes.
I thought it was 15. Now is it every 10? It's nice and clear. Yes, I know. Well, no, when we went to come before, there was a line. It was a very big line. That's why I didn't get it here. We always end up going over that way to get our butterbeer. But like seriously though, the theming, this just coming in here, this theming got me to watch Harry Potter. Is that not crazy? Just coming to Universal got me to watch the movies. Catherine, hello! You just got home from a Maine vacation. That's awesome. Whereabouts did you go in Maine? And I hope you ate some lobster. That's where it's at. Yeah. You did get lucky with skill and good judgment. I don't know if I've ever been told that I have good judgment, but... Oh, hey, the Dad and Drew. Yeah, man, Dad and Drew show. Thank you. We have a lot of fun over on the Dad and Drew show. Me and my buddy Jamie. Such a good dude, I'm telling you. Look at that. We had lobster for sure. We spent a lot of time in Portland. Nice. Yeah, oh yeah, Portland. P-Town, baby. Yeah, I grew up one town over, but I spent a lot of time in Portland. It's a very historic, beautiful, hip town. Right, Queen? It's hip.
Wait, you? There,
you know? Oh yeah, look at her. She's super hip. You got that in Portland, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Mexicali Blues. Yeah. And if you've never been to Mexicali Blues, you have to. In Portland, it's such a cool, cool store. The extra large 101. Hello. I know you know the hints of the food store. Or make a child in love. You check it out and chime in. Okay.
hints in the tribute. Oh, okay. I'll have to check that out. Yeah, Eweezy, he has, man. I know, we're waiting to get our water park passes so we can get over there. And Lampwick Lounge, OOB, yes, Old Orchard Beach. I love Old Orchard Beach. We used to go there when I was a kid, and we get pier fries with some malt vinegar. So good. So, are you guys enjoying the fact that we are coming over to Universal more? Like, I know we do a lot of Disney stuff, but we've been, like we promised, trying to get over to Universal a little bit more, so. And I know some people that are not big Universal people, maybe they don't know too much about it. And we're trying to basically change their mind a little bit about Universal, because it is a fantastic, fantastic theme park. It really is. Yeah, and the sugar cookie. I know you do.
Yeah, look at these lines with the...
Oh, yeah. See? The ice cream parlor. Well, it is a hot day. Hello, Patricia Taryn. Welcome in. Coach Ann, you loving it? Awesome, dude. Oh. That was hot, man. I could feel that. That was crazy.
You can hear it better from here.
No, you can. I actually like this angle better. I like it better. Sometimes we go over there, but right here, it gets Gringotts night, that, you know. That was sweet. Oh, dude, Mike Wazowski, you let me know when you and Wendy want to come to Universal. Absolutely would be your tour guide. You guys need to go to Halloween Horror Nights. And I know, I sound like a broken record. I'm obsessed with Halloween Horror Nights. You need to go to that as well. But yeah, Universal, man, I'm telling you. Such a cool vibe around here. It's just different. It's different than Disney. But that's what makes it Universal, you know? Oh, yeah. Let's see if we can see the queue. A Gwar concert. That's awesome. But yeah, tell me that was not super awesome. 70 minutes for Gringotts. And we're going to see if we can go in and just show you guys the queue. We've done it before. Still looking okay there, my love? All right. I love making her blush. Because then it makes her smile. Oh, Miss Sugar Cookie, we would love to meet you. Absolutely. They are busy. Just, yeah, ask. I don't want to. That's the Express. I know, that's the Express, Universal Express line.
Hi, guys. Are you all going to ride here? You guys all gonna ride
here? Oh, we just wanted to show the queue inside.
Oh, you want to check out?
Yeah, just the queue. We're not actually gonna go. Yeah, we're
okay,
just not.
Can we ride this way? Just be sure to talk to the team members in there. Tell them that you're not gonna ride.
Okay, awesome. Thank you, Sean. Appreciate
no
it, man.
No problem. Look, Mom, I'm on TV.
You wanna say hi? Super cool. So we're just gonna show you guys the queue. We're not going actually on the ride, so.
Express down the middle, stand by to your left. Single rider is closed. Express down the middle, stand by to your left. Single rider is closed. Express on the middle, stand
by. They're just coming, they're not coming yet.
Regular is closed. Here we go. And then it's Otero, it's Otero.
This is crazy.
No, it's not as long.
Oh, okay.
The fun part is going to be...
Can you put that in your trousers? Have you got your trousers here, Steve? Zip these into your trousers. I feel the same.
How are we still doing? Good? Yeah, this is crazy. Okay, thank you, Miss Sugar Cookie. Can I do what now? Is the exposure too much? That looks pretty nice. This is crazy busy. Yeah, this is nutso. That's what I want to know, how we're going to get out of here. Yeah. Yeah, this is the busiest. The last time we came in here, there was like nobody. Dave M, what's going on, buddy? Welcome in. We're just showing the queue here. I feel like we're going to get trapped in here.
Hopefully we don't get stuck before we got to get to the...
Yes.
I think we'll be fine. I think. What
do you do? Dave M.
Well, at least for now, we can see them.
Yeah, for now we can see him. Look at him. He's getting nosy. He wants to know what's going on.
What's the time behind
though? 70 minutes.
So wait here?
Yeah, I know.
Like crowded size very has to be one.
They said 70, but I think we should probably bail out of here. Maybe go.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Dave, I appreciate that, man. I appreciate that. All right, I'm going to go on this. We're just trying to get out of here. This is a lot crazier than anticipated. We can't even get out this way. Yeah, how are we going to do that? Sorry, guys. We're just trying to get out. No. We were just coming in to show inside here. I didn't know it was going to be so bad. Thank you. All right. We got out. We got out. Yeah, and no, the all caps, that is for people that, like a machine or something that will actually read to them. Empty, but I think it's down. It might be broken for a minute, and that's why the line's getting so crazy. How we doing now, guys? Let me know. We're back. Okay, I think we're back. Woo! That was crazy. Let's get out of here.
Well, we can see this side.
Okay, let's see it again. We're gonna wait here now. Let's see it again.
Oh my goodness.
Wow, that was intense. That really was intense, man.
Well, at least we're able to escape.
Yeah.
We're gonna be here nicer,
I think, no? We haven't. Look at the ice cream cone. Oh, I can't wait to see this again.
This is gonna be awesome. And thank you guys for booping that like button when you come in.
Dave.
It's just Dave. We love Dave. He's a good dude.
Trolling you, bro.
He's trolling me. I know. How dare he? But we love you too, Dave. We love you, buddy. Hey, Dave, thank you for subscribing, dude.
About time.
I know, it's about time, Dave.
Oh my God.
I appreciate that, brother. Seriously, man. Thank you so much.
One minute,
guys, and we're going to see the fire breathing dragon. The final house announcement. I don't know, man. I'm hoping either Stranger Things or maybe Killer Clowns from Outer Space.
What's gonna happen?
Oh, that is awesome. And you really can feel the heat from that. It's crazy. That is crazy. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh my goodness. Thank you guys so much. 400. You guys are the best. We're so happy that you're hanging with us. Glad you guys are enjoying the Universal stream. Like I said, we've been trying to do Disney and Universal, trying to split the streams between the two as much as we can. This is usually where we get our butter beer.
No line today.
And there's no line today because we're not even getting butter beer today. Go figure. Grandpa Husband, what is going on? Welcome in. Stewed eels. It's a fish head pie.
They should have been singing or something.
I know. Look at that. That'd be good with sushi? Eel sushi? No? Butter beer. It's not butter beer. It's butter beer. Gotta get you butter beer.
So we had a three-course meal here today.
Yeah, we have a big three-course meal over here at the Leaky Cauldron. A whopping $14 is what we spent.
It was the best, though. It was happy.
Yeah, no, it was good. I liked it. I'm going to go over here. I'm going to use a little Drew's room because I know it's over here. Dave. Famous. So yeah, I'm in trouble. Oh geez, that's all right. Dave will be my favorite troll. He will be my favorite troll. All right, I'm gonna leave you over here, maybe. Where it's pretty. Where it's pretty like you.
Stop it. Let me give them a 10%.
Yeah, give them a 10%.
Tables here. Hold on.
Yep, I take that.
All right, guys. Let me find a pretty place. Oh. Yeah. Ooh, right here. This is pretty. Let's see. Let me park.
Right here.
Let me give you a 10%.
No way, you get a
Like Drew say, ah, what a beautiful 10%, guys. Oh, I should get some other. I think also on the lights right here. Okay, let me read the chat for you too, Drew. Thank you, Iwisi. Oh, put in the sand. I love you, Drew and Queen. I will talk to you guys later. So, man, oh, keep up the work. Thank you, Dave. Take care. Mm-hmm. Wow, Seb, you have a good eye. You're right. Okay. Oh no, it's not there. Or maybe. I don't know. Can't see. Dave. Oh my gosh. Let me see. Here's the Simpsons land. Right there, far, far away. We did got coffee. Drew got a little coffee. I don't think it was strong enough though. Hey, Torino Molly Man. Hello. How you doing? No, I can't wait for not so scary Mickey Not So Scary Halloween party and also Halloween Horror Nights. Halloween.
The moment we're back on Saturday so we can watch.
We don't live stream on Saturdays. We usually spend Saturday with the kids. Go to the beach, do something fun with them. Also Fridays, it's hard
nice
for us to live.
Nice zenning job. Nice zenning job.
So we go Sundays, live stream, not Saturdays.
Yeah, not family day Saturday. It's very important to fit family into your schedule, no matter what you're doing, guys. You got to make time, you know, because you don't get that time back. So we want to spend it with the boys, do some fun things, like we might be bringing them here. It's Universal Saturday. On Saturday. The last two Saturdays, we brought them to the beach.
I know.
We went to different coasts. Yeah, we went to the West Coast a couple weeks ago, over in Manatee Beach on Anna Maria Island, and then last Saturday, we went to Cocoa Beach so we could get some surf. So we went boogie boarding or body surfing, whatever you call it. And we had a great time, so we figure, all right, we did the beach a couple times. They brought up Universal that they wanted to come, so now we're going to get them that potted cream. So that should be good.
Hello, Lorna, welcome.
Lorna! What's up, Lorna?
Better today.
Well, how could she not? She's coming into our stream. Oh, she was hot yesterday, that's right. It's been... It's been a crazy heat wave everywhere. It's.
How was today, Lorna? Still hot?
I'm sure it was. It was extremely hot here in Florida today, and it has cooled off so nicely.
Without rain?
Without rain, yeah. No, it's like, oh, it must be in the 80s, mid 80s maybe, low 80s, with a nice breeze. I'm going to say it's 86. I'm going to say that. Let's see. You going to do it? I'm going to say 86 degrees.
Stop it, you love.
I didn't? I did not. It's 86. I am good.
I feel like 93 though, but official is 86.
Yeah.
Let's take a look. Look, you guys. Take a look.
Take a look in a book.
It's Reading Rainbow. Reading Rainbow. I can fly anywhere in a book. It's Reading Rainbow. It's a show called Reading Rainbow.
Reading Rainbow?
Yes, and it was, I forget, is it Data? Is that his name? Right, he was on Star Trek. Lamar Burton, I believe is his name. That's right, I'm a meteorologist now.
This ride is a 3D ride.
Ugh.
They move like crazy.
Yeah.
All the warnings.
Yeah, oh yeah, you're right. So it's 20 minutes. Just so you guys know, these are all the warnings this ride has. We should have known not to go on this ride, or I should have. Yeah, I went on this ride once and never again. Even if I didn't get vertigo, I still wouldn't go on that ride. That was crazy. See, Miriam Mancini remembers. Reading Rainbow, yeah.
So
Kate O'Connor, hello.
PBS channel, education?
Yeah, it was like a PBS. Yeah, PBS. Yep.
Okay. Okay.
Take a look. Right. It's in a book. It's Reading Rainbow. I can fly anywhere. Oh, yeah. I loved it.
Yeah.
Well, you know, it's like, because we had three or four channels growing up, you know, and for a while, and I had the PBS, so I watched a lot of, you know, Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood, Reading Rainbow, and, oh, man.
Oh, look at all those shows they made for you.
They made me, man. They really did. They really did. And there was, okay, let me know if anybody remembers this. I have talked to many people, and a lot of people do not remember the show, but I remember it vividly. It's called Zubily Zoo. Does anybody ever remember a show called Zubily Zoo? They were animals, like they were people that dressed up in animal costumes, and they were like singing, and I actually revisited it to check it out because I used to love it. It's pretty bad. It's pretty bad, yeah. Like some of that stuff does not fare well over the years. I want to see if anybody remembers Zubily Zoo. Oh, I love Fraggle Rock, Alan. Yes, Fraggle Rock is awesome. Guy Dorian, have a great night, man. Thank you for being here. Ryan A's heard of it, but never seen it. Andromeda, you know that show? Oh, man. I'm so happy that somebody knows it.
Maybe have a show tonight. We have every night.
I hope so. Yes, I used to watch it when I stayed home from school. Eddie, yeah, man. Zubily Zoo. I forget how the song goes.
Oh, Lorna.
Zubily
awesome.
Zoo.
She set it up when it went back to normal.
Good, good, good. Yes, good. Pickle Bob. No, I don't know the new zoo review. I don't think I've heard of that. Yeah, maybe. Ba-ba-de-ba. And we're going to, if there is a show, we're going to watch it. Because I think it is tonight. Wendy Darling, what's going on?
Wendy!
Doom, doom, doom. That'd be funny if we get a spot and then they're like, yeah, there's no show tonight.
Okay, let's not do a mistake this time.
Let's not. Oh, I love Cheers as well. I did too, yeah. And that's kind of like the theme to Drew in the Moment. You know, whoa, holy cow.
It was the second of the table.
I think it was the third. I think we liked the third. Maybe, or do you want to go to the second? Let's go to the second.
Well,
yeah, why not? We'll be all right. Magic and Wonder are waiting for you. Yeah, Red Cow. Well, I mean, we could snuggle in here if you want. Or I could try to get there and over the rocks, but I don't know. I don't know how that'll... Let me see. I want to check something, guys. We're just trying to get a good shot for you. That's not going to be that good. I don't know where Queen V went. That's fine. There was, yeah, you gotta stay. You'd be all right here. Right? Should be good, eh? Don't mind if we stay here with you?
Okay.
Sushi? Perfecto. Gracias. Pablo, 612, welcome in. Sunshine, welcome in as well. We're going to be waiting for the show that starts at 9 o'clock. We did find a spot.
Okay, but...
I think it's going to be good. I'm going to zoom...
Oh, there's so many rocks there, girl.
Yeah, but I got to lift... Okay, all right, go down. All right, you go. Yes, go down. I just want to get you guys the best shot I possibly can, so. Yeah? All right, never mind, guys. We're going to move down there. I'm gonna do my best to get over the rocks and whatnot. I like it. Yeah. Oh yeah, we're gonna get sprayed.
Stop it, really?
Yeah, with the front row. The front row. Gary Maki, what's going on? Welcome in.
At least we're able to see the ground.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Even if we don't see it there.
Yeah. It's a new location. We're trying to find the sweet spot here for the show.
I know, you see the ropes right now, but once the show is started.
Oh, I ain't scared. I ain't worried about it. Oh, I'll just do this type of thing.
You go like that with you.
I can do whatever we want. It's our day. We're in the splash zone. Michael Daniel Ferguson, welcome in. The weather is very nice right now. It was very hot earlier. It was high 90s.
Yeah, once the show is started, we will do the face.
Yeah. Yeah, right now we're just going to chill out, relax with you guys. So we're just going to wait for the show that starts at 9. Thank you all for joining. And yes, it's the, you know, water fireworks projection show, basically. Vale, you will have to check it out. It is just about universal, and it's got water elements and fireworks and really cool projections in the water. Like, it's pretty cool. And if you are new to our channel, we would love to see you here again. Hang out with us on a live stream. And the way you can do that, by getting that subscribe button. If you do enjoy the channel, hit that notification bell. And if you don't know what the notification bell will do, that will inform you when we go live. It'll let you know and give you basically, hey, they're going live in a half an hour. If you guys want to come and tune in. Sunshine, hello, welcome in. Thank you for being here. Oh my goodness. Sunshine!
I'm so happy you're better.
Are you back home?
She was a little under the weather.
She was, yes.
Yeah, she's home.
You back home? All right. You gotta keep an eye on your better half there. He can get out of control sometimes. We're so happy to see you. Welcome in. I hope you enjoy the show. Do I have something on my... Maybe it was a light. Maybe it was a light. I don't know. Greg J, what's going on? Welcome in. Thank you for joining us on this glorious, glorious evening. It is beautiful.
He's on bed rest.
On bed rest, okay.
So
all right.
So we can see you in October.
Absolutely. You know what, guys? I'm having a 10 for Zen right now. Look at this. guy.
Watch right there. I didn't want to throw him in the water.
Yeah. Right on, man. Right on.
His head was round, so he's not poisonous.
Right on.
He should be fine.
Oh, that was nice. Here you go. I got it out of my spot.
Where is it now?
We're watching the show. You feel something on your leg?
Yeah,
it's all part of the show.
Is it 4D?
Yeah, it's 4D. Yeah, it's 4D.
It's 4D show now.
Oh, yeah. Gear Deli, man. And I'll tell you, we just got... Gear Deli makes a wonderful brownie mix. I'm not kidding. It's the best brownie mix I bake.
Oh, no, that's a snake. That's
just
a
snake. Queen's all freaked out about the snake. But Gear Deli, they make a very, very good box mix for brownies. Highly recommend it. But we just got a chocolate cake mix from Gear Deli that I'm going to make probably this weekend, maybe Saturday night or something. But what a great... The Gear Deli brand is amazing. It really is. Oh my goodness, dude. Greg J, thank you so much for the super chat, buddy. I know, Diagon Alley, dude. I love it too. I love it too.
Thank you so much for that.
Seriously. Hey, Travis Webb, welcome in. And I agree, man. I agree. It's good to have, you know, you got native Floridians going, yeah, I found a snake. Here you go. It's not poisonous. Or excuse me, venomous. Venomous.
Casual.
Oh, he's super casual about it.
Yeah.
And I'm seeing like heat lightning in the air. It's pretty awesome. Look at that sky, man. Gorgeous. Well, thank you everybody for joining us tonight. I hope you're having a wonderful time. Hope you're having a wonderful day.
420 likes, guys. Thank you.
You
so
guys
much.
Are the best.
Universal. People like Universal.
Yes. Well, you know, Universal is a very, very cool place. That I want more people to understand, you know, like Disney, yes, Disney is wonderful.
Love Disney.
Love Disney. Love it. But we also love Universal, and we want more people to
share the love.
Share the love. That's what it is, yes. I want more people to share the love. You see the lightning? Okay. Like, listen to the music. It's like, with the, you're dramatic. Oh, so film score-y. It is. Isn't this a great 10 for Zen? Can you hold that for 1 second? I just want to get some water. Genuine, you are the best. Thank you for being here with us.
Great store here.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, honey.
Yes. You gotta stay hydrated. You gotta stay hydrated, everybody. Oops. You gotta keep them hydrated. Yeah, don't mind. You're under 18. Frame Dreams, hello. From Belgium, welcome in. I'm gonna try to get some more of that heat lightning for you guys because it's really pretty. Check it out. Let's see if we can get some more. Genuine, well, thank you. We love having you with us, you know? We really do. This channel means a lot to me and Queen. It really does. It's not just a channel, honestly. It's more than that. And that was sweet. I don't think they have the stunt boat show. No, I don't think they have that anymore that I'm aware of. Mama Bear of One. Not with the, like, heat lightning. Heat lightning is not like regular lightning. Because as far as I remember, I'm not a meteorologist or anything, but I believe like the heat lightning just kind of stays in the clouds, if I remember correctly. Marcos Ayala, welcome in. It really is. And me and Queen, we keep trying to find like the best spots. Like the best spot. G-
Gotcha. Okay. Thank you so much for that info.
Wow, that was awesome.
In just 15 minutes.
15 minutes, guys.
Nighttime spectacular. Universal Cinematic.
Mama Bear of One, absolutely.
Cinema Under the Stars. Please be advised, during our presentation,
never comes in contact. Okay, that's what I thought. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Will be lowered in order for you to fully enjoy tonight's celebration. Also,
and this show is awesome, guys. I love it.
Zones around the lagoon make it wet. Very soon, the waters of the lagoon will spring.
Lindsay, hello, welcome in.
Lights, fountains, and sound as we celebrate moments from our favorite films together. It all begins in just 15 minutes.
Just 15 minutos. And for any of you Transformer fans, I always love the lights in the water, you know? Scooby-Doo-Doo, Scooby-Doo-Doo. Babadoo-Doo, Scooby-Doo-Doo, diddly-doo, babadoo-doo-doo, ba-da-ba-da. This really is very zenny.
Marcos Ayala, welcome.
Mike Tallis couldn't wait. He had to get ice cream. I don't blame you. I don't blame you.
It's totally an ice cream day.
Yes.
But today is not National Ice Cream Day, but it feels like it should.
Well, it's National Junk Food Day, I guess.
Oh, I missed the...
You missed the lightning. Diz Jake, welcome in. You're awesome, man. Thank you for being here. It really is snappy, isn't it? It's like... And Miss Sugar Cookie, we have so much fun with you guys as well. We really do. Love you guys. Yeah, with less mess. Exactly, James Sisson. Oh, Seb, you could be right. Yeah. You could be right, because a lot of that was coming from Diagon Alley. I like the song. Da-da, da-da. Hey, Raidus. Welcome in. I'm trying to read the name in the chat. Welcome in.
Still having your chat there? That's awesome.
Yeah. Sierra C77. Yeah, man. Pretty darn good view tonight. Before, we had a little bit of the rocks in the way. I think we'll get a fairly better shot. We're going to get a little sprayed, I think, with the water. But we figure we'll try to, like, you know, get a different view this time. Genuine, you met us in Epcot in February. Whereabouts? I'm trying to remember. No, like I try to remember. My memory is not the best, I'm not gonna lie. I'm trying to remember whereabouts we met you. Oh, the American Pavilion, yes. Okay, I remember now. And you know what's funny? we meet more people, like if we meet them in Epcot, for some weird reason, we always meet them in the American Pavilion. You notice that?
Yeah.
It's always the American Pavilion for some reason. You just gen that. Okay, that's why. Got it. Got it. That makes sense. Candy Tink 94, it was such a nice honor to meet you as well, seriously. Ryan asked, what's up, buddy? Sierra, hey man, we're so happy to be able to bring this to you guys. We love Universal, and we're just going to keep splitting it, like I said, doing some Disney and doing some Universal streams and everything else we can. Your sister is Tink Disney, okay. It's all coming full circle now. If I'm more of a Universal guy or Disney guy, you know, it's I love them both. I love them both, and it all depends on. This is what I love about the two, you know, Disney and Universal. Some days I'm feeling Disney, and then other days I'm feeling more Universal. Like, do you know what I mean? Like, it's all my moods. I really can't pick one, to be honest. It's almost right down the middle for me. Amy. Chuckanowski, welcome in. Yeah, I love them both. I love them both for the differences that they are. They're so different. But I will say I am 100% obsessed, though, with Halloween Horror Nights. I don't know if anybody knew that, but I am. No, I don't believe Disney never had any influence on Universal whatsoever that I'm aware of. Jersey Johnny, what's up, buddy? Welcome in. Yes, Matt Castle. Dude, that was awesome to meet you guys, man. Seriously, that was awesome. I love meeting you guys out in the parks and stuff. It's just so cool to put faces to names and meet you in real life, you know? Holly Reyes, welcome in. And I'm going to call you Chris, because I don't know if it's Kratos or Chris. Call you Chris. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the Genie Plus. I think just Fast Passes would have been fine if they kept it that way. So I do agree with you on that one. Wow, that was a good one. Do, 8 minutes, guys. Yep, the sky is putting on a show for us before the show. A show before the show, Queen. And you know what? Genuine. That is what happened to a lot of people. I know, obviously, that whole situation was not good. But I am a guy who always tries to find something good in everything. And honestly, this channel, like, through that, we ended up coming to Universal and streaming, and so, like I said, there is always a silver lining, you know? We're waiting for the show here. The water, it's like the water fireworks projection show. Super cool. But, like, that's the thing, you know, through everything that's happened for all of us over the past few years, there's a connection that has happened that is kind of making us all get closer to each other. Like, really, like, it's a real thing, you know?
That needs to be with my...
Oh, I don't know. It might have been the light.
Okay.
Texas Disney fam, hello, welcome in.
8 more minutes.
Welcome to Universal Studios. Whoa, that was a good one, too. Oh, yeah. Miss Sugar Cookie, that's awesome. Yep, genuine, exactly. Exactly.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls,
In just 5 minutes, we will present our nighttime spectacular, Universal Orlando's.
Yeah, will you grab this out first? And I'm going to hold that.
That during tonight's performance, the lights around the lagoon will be lowered so that you may fully experience our celebration. Guests standing near splash zone areas in front of the lagoon may get wet. Very soon, the waters of the lagoon will spring to life with an epic display of lights, fountains, and sound as we celebrate moments from our favorite films and our day here at Universal Orlando. Our celebration will begin.
What time is there? You just wake up?
Hold on. Terry Geller! Look at that with the music. What's up, buddy? Damn. AM, right on, dude. Well, good morning to you.
Good morning.
We love you, buddy. Hope everything's well. I hope you're doing good.
Team Disney, you gotta like it.
Oh, this show is awesome. I'm telling you, the show is awesome. I really, really dig it. And Chris, no, man, I haven't been to the parks in Cali yet. That's our, you know, that's like a bucket list. That's next on the list. I want to go to Universal, obviously, out there. I want to go to Disneyland out there and do a whole bunch of touristy type stuff, you know, obviously. Oh, yeah, look at that. That's awesome. And they're like in sync too. Look at them, they're so in sync. That's pretty good. Damn. Thank you all for being here.
So people decide
that it's good. Oh, yeah. That's how you communicate. Yeah, welcome in anybody new coming in. Yeah, look at everybody. They got their cell phones out. They're all waving to two people. There was three. There's like two people over there.
The community, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, man. Chris, Florida's awesome, dude. I love Florida. Love it.
In Midwest, Jaquita
saying.
She doesn't
explain
that location, so we'll go find her.
That's right, yeah. Jaquita never wants to give me her address because I'm going to go find her and give her a big hug. And a big old kiss on the cheek. Whoa! I missed it. I don't know if I captured that. And genuine, I used to wish I lived here, and then we made it happen, you know? Wasn't easy, but it was worth it. Yeah. That's right, it's Krita. Hello. Wait. Beetlejuice. I know that one, Chomps. It's Beetlejuice. I'm coming for your daughter, Chuck.
We
always say that. It's a running joke. I'm coming for your daughter, Chuck.
I love that one.
And we have See, I didn't miss that one. Yeah, I'm a winner. Winner, chicken dinner.
I can't believe that
now that they we didn't
win. No, I. You know why? It was so hot. Now it was hot. That's my excuse.
I can see her writing
that. Oh yeah, no, I knew right after. I'm like, oh man, it's when she's writing the letter. Yeah. Bam.
1 minute away, guys.
1 minute, guys. So hopefully we picked a good spot.
Today has been filled with time's thrills.
Hey, Tara Zippy, have a great night. Much love.
Friends and family. And now, as our day comes to an end, we gather to relive these incredible moments in our cinematic celebration.
Oh, yeah. sing it. I got a feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. And if you want it, inside your soul, just open up your heart, let music take control. I've got that sunshine in my pocket, that feels so in my feet.
Yeah. Are you ready to be amazed? Here we go.
Somebody talking about when they're here during Halloween Horror Nights. Halloween Horror Nights, actually, they do a water show for Halloween Horror Nights. Which is, it gave me goosebumps the last time.
Wow. I'm not sure if it was Pink Disney class, but yeah.
Just crazy.
Thank you for the
Yeah, that show is awesome. And people, I know a lot of people don't even know. We didn't know for a while that they had a show here.
So we used to come here and just leave before 9.
And leave before 9, yeah.
I had no idea.
Carol C.H., that is amazing, isn't it? Disney Bowen. Wow.
I'm gonna wait for the traffic here to go for a little bit.
Yeah.
So pretty though. What's your favorite part?
What do you think my favorite part is?
Oh,
it's E.T. It makes me get all emotional.
I like that. Now, believe it or not, and I'm not a huge Fast and the Furious fan, I like that part too, because the music gets me all pumped up. Oh, that's awesome, John. Yes. Oh, good. Good, good, good. Because this show is amazing. Jobs and Sunshine. I love this. Dance with us, guys. I love it because she loves it. And it's a good groove.
It made me want to dance.
Yeah, do it. Oh, 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 oh. Thank you guys for putting up with us tonight. We love you guys.
Oh my God. Thank you so much, guys, for watching today.
David Ono's dancing. Throw it. Throw it to the wind. Yeah, throw the control. Doesn't even matter.
Throw the clicker.
The clicker. I can't stop dancing to this song.
Guess what? We have to go home.
We have to go home now. We don't have to go home, but we can't stay here because it's closing. But guys, we want to thank everybody for being here with us tonight. Thank you to new members, upgraded members. Thank you for the super chats and PayPal.
For moving the like.
Thanks for moving the like.
Thank you for being here.
That's right.
Thank you
for being here. That's right.
If it wasn't for you guys,
there'd be no
channel.
I always say. That's what she always says. But no, seriously, thank you for being good to each other in chat and welcoming new people coming in. Thank you for any new subscribers. Please, guys, take care of yourselves out there. Take care of your loved ones. Have a wonderful Friday, a wonderful rest of your evening. We love you guys so much. And remember, till we see you next time, there's only one way to live.
In the moment,
we're dancing.
Sunday morning.
Guys, have a wonderful night. We love you guys.